Hey everyone, welcome to Angel Dust Live. I'm Frank Fryer Fly Lucas, your host for the stream, and today we are playing Angel Dust again. The action RPG for Windows, Mac, iPad, iPhone, Android tablets and phones, Linux, Raspberry Pi and the WebGL version runs pretty much everywhere. Welcome everyone, we're playing the new version of Angel Dust. There has been a bit of a misinterpretation, maybe, of what new Angel Dust is. So some people are worried that Angel Dust will cease to exist or will disappear completely. Not the case. New Angel Dust is just something like a new style for the game that will be complementary to what we already have. So Angel Dust is not going away. The world, everything that you build and what it looks like in Angel Dust, it's all still there. So no worries. Okay, that out of the way, I'm playing a newer dev build of the game again. This week I was able to do all of the panel blocks. For those of you who don't know what the panel blocks are, it's the doors, it's all of the vertical paneling in the world, basically. Also horizontal paneling in some circumstances, but let me show you. Last week the doors didn't have any texture or any color to it, and now we have a nice wooden door, just like this. Wouldn't you believe it? Now the rope hasn't been done yet, so that's the stickers. The stickers part is coming probably next week, or as far as I can take it. But here, these shelves are now colored. Last week they were not colored, and it's all coming together nicely. The cobweb is colored now, so maybe we'll visit another few wonders this week on the live stream, and then you can see even more goodness, more color goodness. There you go, blue horse. Yeah, there's blue horse, you know it. It's similar in color tone to the cobblestones, these black cobblestones. It's better than the green horse. Bro, we still have green horse. Where's green horse? Horse. Ruin. I'm about to ruin your entire day. Bruh. There you go. I really like the depth of the new colors. Thank you, Persephone. You know where I heard Persephone lost in my life? It was in Tom Cruise Mission Impossible 2, where you had Persephone. I think it was Tom Cruise in Mission Impossible 2. I don't know. Anyway, welcome to the live stream. Alexis kept all of the live streams, so please make me sure about it. Yeah, we can take a look at Pax Anima. We are contractually forbidden to go to Obi builds, so we can visit Pax Anima, but we can't go to Nefersby, can't go to Ecplixi, and we can't go to the Artis Kvorotka, because otherwise it will just be heaps and heaps of complaints, and I can't have that at the moment. I want the new method of setting up the new texture, so I can get a head start on refreshing my textures to the new style. Okay, that's understandable. Have a nice day. Understandable, have a nice day. Yes, it's very similar to the current setup. Let me see, I have a lot of chats. New Angel Dust is going to be Loki's world where all the gold goes to Loki. Alex is eating a pie with honey nuts. Okay, got him. And the game is more prettier now. You are more prettier now. Lamau, didn't you like my Persephone Tom Cruise Mission Impossible 2? There was this, we're gonna look it up right here, right now. There was Mission Impossible 2, wasn't it? Or was it Mission Impossible 1? Mission Improbable 2, Tom Cruise, Persephone. That is either the antidote or it's the virus. Chimera, Persephone. What? Am I wrong here? Is Persephone from the Matrix then? What? Firefly, the show had a planet on it called Persephone. Oh yeah, Firefly the show! Yep. True. Good point. I didn't even know that you were like this close in the Firefly lore, but Persephone is also a moon or a planet. Planet with moons, probably. Yeah. Okay, so congratulations on the username then. And knowing that Persephone was in Firefly. The 2 is the one with the virus, right. But what was the antidote called on? I think it was called Persephone. It's probably something like that. Chimera and... whatever. I'm just drinking some antidote here. Also, for the Applewood Persephone thing... oh, whoops. Just toss the game out of there. That's what we do. If you go to the players leaderboard and then either new players or monthly players, you are on there. I've seen your name pop up. Month. Persephone, there you go, boom. Check this out. Bro, him, sister. All right, nobody dares to chat anymore because I'm just that good. Ah, cool. Yes, indeed. What are we gonna do? We're gonna play the game. That's what we're gonna do. So we select the hero we want to play, as you already know how this goes. Last week I played a hero. This week I'm also playing a hero. Let's go with Scout today. Enter your player name and password in the boxes. On the right side of the screen, you'll find the game's social media. So that's Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Discord server is highly recommended if you want to get the most out of the game. It's people playing the game just like you, building stuff, hunting stuff, having fun together. Look at the awesome sun effect in the background, by the way. It's just so good. And it's good. It's all good. So join the Discord server. Website button takes you to the game's website where you can send private messages to your friends, you can make friends, remove friends, you can post on the forums, you can. Pretty much the entire game takes place on the website. So you can even play the game via the WebGL version. If you don't know the URL, it's angeldust/static/webgl. And this week I made a change so that all of the spiders, like Googlebot and DuckDuckGoBot or whatever it's called, and BingBot, they go to the main website instead of the weird website that they went to. Okay? Shinji will go to the game shortly. That's good because I think we can use all of the players in the game at the moment. I'm just going to sign in. I'm playing with a game controller. This works on Windows, Linux, and Mac, maybe also on Android. And then you can play the game with a game controller. How cool is that? Hi Firefly, how you doing? Pretty good, thank you. The WebGL works exist after the new Angel Dust? I think so, yes. It's here and it's probably here to stay. It also has some new features compared to the desktop version. It's much faster if you place blocks in big areas. We've got Thyme online doing fine. And I Alex here. Hello, Loki. You just had to stand up and start smashing the hammer. Firefly is mad HD, bro. I'm mad as a hatter. Other people also went crazy. Hello, Alexi. Firefly is currently away. Lies, I tell you. I'm right here next to you. Hello, Thyme. Ready to rock and roll, Mina-san? I know some of these words. Have fun playing. We will. Let's go. Let us go. Persephone, feel free to join the game if you want. Firefly will not recognize me. I know who you are. I know who you are. It's personal data according to the GDPR rulings. Hi, Alex. Hi, I, Alex. Hi, I, Alex. Lo Anyam, lo brothers. I hate the thumbnail. Why? Why do you hate the thumbnail? Can't you stand me laughing? Or do you not like the Angelio colors in the new Angelio? Tutoro. This fake Ruan. Last week I started to work in the PCs of my college before it didn't work, said it was an old version. Is that default message? No, it has to do with the security of the connection. There's a certificate that expires every 2 months, and I need to update the version every 2 months so that it continues to run. So next time it stops, you just send me a message or post on the forum like WebGL stopped again, and then I will be able to fix it instantly. I just replaced the certificate again, so it's valid again. Again, 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 again. Helter Skelter! So, what am I looking at? We're going to the west today. And we have some cool colors, as you can see. There's colors to the left of me, colors to the right of me. It's the new Angel Dust style. With snow and sun. What's not to like? Okay, Firefly, I'm gone. Yes, you are supposed to be gone forever, aren't you? Ixtli is joining us. Cool. And with all of these new colors, you can really look far into the distance. You can see all of the things that are up ahead at the horizon, except when it's snowing, just like this. Nerissa flying on a new dragon today, Impling. Looking good. But where are we going? Bimler's left. Bimler has been playing. Bimler has been playing the game so much that they're on top of the leaderboard for this month. More than 700,000 coins already, and we're not even. Yeah, we're just past the halfway mark. Konnichiwa. Hey, Baimler, Baimler. Come here for some more gold. Hello, they say. Hello. What a coincidence. Alexi is here and Baimler is here. You never see both of them in the same room, so it's sort of like Superman and Spider-Man. Your screen really looks much better. Thank you, I cleaned it. There was a little bit of dust on my screen, and then I used a small dust cloth to remove all of the dust, so it looks a bit better. Oh, you mean the contents of what... Okay, sorry, sometimes my humor is a little bit off. Let me try to make better jokes in a bit. I hope it looks nicer. Once you're used to it, it's fun. It's really fun to have these new colors. It's more vibrant. I thought I was going to have the photon counter breakdown video, but my computer ran out of space, and when I was cleaning it up, I accidentally deleted the edited video. I was able to recover the video, but I lost the edits. You learned valuable lessons here. Maybe not in editing the video, but in disaster recovery and backup recovery. Can you imagine what it's like, Loki, when you have a game out in production for years and you have to keep track of the source code and a lot of images, screenshots, videos, trailer materials? I try to have my backups like in tip-top shape, but you never know until disaster strikes. So I hope my backup plan is good. But you never know. Just need to reload and I'm ready to go. Sometimes when such a thing happens, just forget about the project. To redo the entire edit is going to be a very soul-crushing task, because you've already been through it, and if you don't have the like editing project file, you need to do everything again, and it's just not fun. Like, wait a bit, do another video or do another project. I normally have backups, but for some weird reason, I don't have a backup for this one, Sag. It's always what happens. It's Murphy's Law. You, please. Please stick with the group instead of running ahead. I'll be back in the game. Okay. Not gonna lie, I thought you were gonna stream tomorrow. I was just about to go to sleep and saw you live. I'm happy now. Kissy face. Okay, Paddy, you still should go to sleep. Eventually, so if you stick around for 15 minutes or 20 minutes, entirely cool with me, but you need to sleep eventually, come on. But I'm glad that you're here, I hope you have fun. I worked on the panel blocks this week, so if you have a specific wonder in mind that you want to see now that the panels are colored, we can take a look. We are contractually prohibited from visiting Obi Builds though, so you can't go to Neferspi, can't go to Eclixi, because that will be too much Debbie Downer moments for me today. Also, feel free someone to ping in Discord that the live stream is live, because some people might not know that it's on Friday today. Even though it's literally called It's Friday this time, but you never know, right? I want to see the golden door. Oh, the golden door is a special one. I even made a screenshot of it. So we can do the same as last week, where we did Hunt. Then we do the memes and the images, and images includes another, I think, 19 screenshots or so that I took of the work that I did this week. And then we can go back into the game and watch your favorite wonders. Or watch Ritpop's favorite wonders. Hugh, what did I tell you? You are... Hugh just doesn't listen. I think... okay, I do that. Sweet dollar tea from McDonald's. I drink that. Wow, it is like he knew I wanted to see the golden door. Yes, I want to see the guitar. There's one in the back. You can see it to the... I think for viewers at home, it's to the left of me. There's a Les Paul model. It's a bit red and sunburst yellow. It's a nice guitar. We're in the green... we're in the yellow savannah. Soda, do I drink you or eat you? What? Guitar. Fatih, how are you doing? We were enthusiastically posting yes on the forum topic about the wonder sorting order, because it would make you number 8 instead of 9 on the list. The green savannah is better. Yes. See, that's what I mean. He sounded like Macaulay Culkin in Home Alone 1, Home Alone 2. Did he also do Home Alone? I'm gonna beat space. I'm not sure. It hasn't been decided just yet. It's just an idea. There's something to be said for both orderings. The first one to reach a certain number of wonders, or the last one to be the first of the first of the last of the Mohicans. You never know. Shinju is excited for their birthday. Who isn't? You get presents, people come to your house to eat cake, so you can also eat cake multiple times a day, and you can just like relax and enjoy all of the attention for one day. Hopefully people are happy that you are alive. That's sort of the central thing with a birthday, right? You celebrate that you are alive. Fatih says the green savanna is so much better. Well, you're not going to get it. You're getting the wheat golden grass like this, and it still looks pretty good. I know that the green savanna was just a lot better, but we couldn't do it. Obi threatened to leave the game and not be on this live stream if I made the savanna green, so we couldn't do it. I had to do it, Doom Snipe. Hey, Jonas, I'm still here. Hey, Jonas. Buenos días, señor. Falo portugués, falo español, falo español. I'm happy I'm alive. Without me, there would be no looting. Someone else would probably take up the role of looter, but I'm glad that you're alive. Portugués, ah, bem. Este Angelus live. I am Fire Frank Firefly Lucas. I speak a bit of Portuguese. Not a lot though. Yeah, I can sort of read it, but I can't speak it. I know Portuguese, but I don't speak it. So, talk to me as if I'm a toddler, if I'm 3 years old and you have to explain something to me. I know the concept of me and you, and I know what a cookie is. And I also know some terms of the game, so that's all. If I'm ever in Portugal or if I'm ever in Brazil, I can talk about angel dust all day long, but I can't order a piece of bread to eat. That's just how it goes. Last week I said that it would probably be the last stream with the long sleeve shirts. Surprise, it got a lot colder in the Netherlands. In fact, it's going to be freezing this week, so we're doing the long sleeve shirts for like at least 2 more weeks, I think. As you wish, Firefly, here it goes. Would Firefly like a cookie? I would very much like a cookie.
Just need to reload and I'm
I also ate chocolate after dinner. There we go. Do you like a bolacha o biscoito? Biscoito, what? Biscoito, biscoito? That's a cookie, isn't it? I like stuff. Gimme. Ariel, what are you doing? What are we killing? A single frog? Is that what you're like calling us back for? For a frog? You know what they say in some movies, like get the frog out of here. And we did. We did get the frog out of here. That's how we do it. Speaking of which, where's Crunchy? Usually Crunchy joins us on the streams. Climate change? Didn't Dubai got flooded by Sidon? What? Sidon? Poseidon. That's the god of the water in Greek mythology. It's like Persephone, which is also a planet or a moon in the Firefly universe. Whatever. I'm pretty sure there are some tough monsters in this place. So we just keep on shooting, keep on looting. Hum went to work. Speaking of which, Hum is not super far near the top of the leaderboard this month. Yo, we should be back. It's It happened last week, it happened this week. Yeah, you sent your message in chat, Alexi, and it broke. I caught a broke boy trying to sneak up on me. Am I ripped again? What's happening? Are we back? We should be back. I'd like to be back, at least. Go to the west. Just like Kanye. So, do you want some borscht or salyanka? I have no idea what salyanka is, so I think I'll take the borscht, whatever it is. Is borscht a drink or is it food? Extra life. What is it? Borscht. It sounds like a dish. And I have no idea what salyanka is. It's soup. Sounds good? Send me the soup. Oh wait, we are not in the cinematic mode, are we? I think I patched it out, so we should not be in cinematic mode. Okay, good. So we should be able to see a sunrise and a sunset and stuff like that. Both are soup. Okay, I'll have the borscht. Don't worry about it. And if it's not good, I will just say borscht dish ever. And when it's your birthday, I will say happy borscht day. It's all good. Who's this Luke Skywalker looking dude? It's Alexi M. I just took some soup for lunch. I tell you what, I used to eat soup like almost every day of the week. And since a few years, I'm not eating soup every day of the week anymore. So it's more of a treat when I do get soup. Soup is pretty good though. It's like... Yeah, I was just going to explain the physical properties of soup. It's like hot water with some flavor stuff in there. It's not really helpful. But soup is pretty good. Tomato soup is good. Oh. Oh, Firefly, someone wanted to buy me a controller, so I got curious. What controller do you use? I use a very low budget. This was the cheapest one I could get. It's a Thrustmaster Dual Analog 4. It's probably at least 10 years old or so. It's the cheapest thing I could find. I'm always of the idea that if it works with the cheapest thing you can find, it will probably work with higher end models. There's a file in the Angel Dust folder. It's called controllermappings.sdl, I think. And if your controller is not directly supported, you might be able to find some more configurations on the internet. But I think most USB things should work. It's iffy. It's the same controller as the Titanic submarine, yes indeed. Except this one didn't implode. It's like sweet dalla tea. Gazpacho is the best soup. Okay, there you go. Good ideas. Well, I like tomato soup. In Holland, it's also sort of a tradition for people to make pea soup. I'm not sure if you've ever eaten pea soup with like sort of bacon in there and small sausages like rookworst plakjes. And the pea soup is just that good. I have a controller, but it don't work. So in the phone, but it works. Yeah, for the phone I have the... What was it called? Shall I take it out? I can't find it. I made an entire video about the Bluetooth controller working on Android. I haven't used it in ages though. Pea soup. Yeah, it's with EA though. Do you want a dungeon? I don't really need a dungeon right now. Otherwise people will just complain like, the blocks are horrible, nothing matches, it looks so bad, it's so bad. Okay, just checking. Thank you for thinking of me. You can keep the gold. Keep the change. It's me, Snakes. AC said 10%. Maybe the dungeon will look better now that the panel blocks are in there. Maybe they were slightly off color last week. I don't know. But it seemed like Obi wasn't a big fan of the new dungeon look. I thought it looked pretty okay. Like, I don't see the hubbub. People are all like, it's so horrible and it's like so bad and I need to cry. And I'm just sitting there thinking, okay, well, I like it. But it's good that people feel free to share their thoughts. That's what leads to new insights, and that leads to better solutions and to better ways of doing things. So, into the iTube go. What? What's the iTube? I know YouTube. Is iTube all about you then? MeTube. Firefly, next time you want to do a dungeon, just you and me. What? It's forbidden. You cannot do a dungeon together. You might get banned by Soda Meow. Is Soda Meow still around? Or did we lose them to the Discord stream thing? Ping. Oh, there Soda Meow. There's Soda Meow. Bleh. I got the 30 coins, bro. Feel free to get the other ones. Thank you for saving me. What if you had a pet that would get the gold for you? That would probably be... Whoa! What if you could get a crystal bug or the gold bug as a pet and it would get the gold for you? How cool would that be? It would be useless for the sorceress, potentially. But how cool would it be to have a pet that would get the gold for you? I'm pretty sure that Loki would use it. What's up, Anils? Loki says, wow, I want it! And Alexi says, yes! There we go. Great ideas are born here every minute. Some games have that as a donator item. Add this pet. I need pet that gets my gold. It's probably going to be a money farming bot something. I need to think this through. The idea was fun. It gets the gold for you, so you can stand still. That's cool. Maybe you should get a bird, because the bird can then fly in the air and then it will do a dive bomb, basically. Like, will dive to the ground and then it will get the coins for you. How cool would that be? You have a pet owl flying around that picks up the coins for you. That's so cool. But I'd rather have a crystal bug that would give me critical hits. I'm sure you would rather have that. Birdo is even better. But then the problem becomes that we don't have bird rewards, so then people want different colors for the birds. Today is live, yes. Yes, today is the live stream for this week. I was thinking about these days because some pets kill mobs far away from us and sometimes I don't even know that I killed a creature. Are your pets that powerful? They're supposed to be these tiny little helpers that help you out, do a bit of damage left and right. But apparently they're killing entire groups of creatures. I'm tired of the birds hitting me in the head. Oh, I have the perfect solution for this, Kamikaze. You wear a hat. Loki's pets are OP, there you go. Now he's thinking about the new pet after all the suggestions we gave 1 year ago. No, bro, I know that and. People, bird, fly, pet. I mean, it's something that sounds fun. It's just that I don't know how to make a bird pet. Like, how will you make it fun? Compared, because then everyone will abandon their bunnies, and everyone will abandon their cats and dogs, and then the snakes will be left stranded in their cages, and people will only have birds as pets. I need to go for a while, I'll be back. Hey Persephone, you're welcome to join us every time, anytime. If you want a pet snack on your account, I'm not sure if you play under different accounts too, but if you want a pet snack on this one, feel free to join the lottery. I can give you the code right here, right now, and then we can draw a winner later on. One time I was walking and my wolf killed 3 level 1 bears. I'm gonna press X to doubt here, because... pets are programmed. Why is this happening? This camera is just I liked it that it had face tracking, but I'm hating that it has face tracking. Because it's starting to face track every time. It messes up the vibe. Pets will only attack creatures that you have attacked yourself, because they don't know, they're basically dumb. They might not know if you want to ride a creature or something, so pets will only attack creatures that have been attacked. So it's sort of doubtful, like I'm not doubting the entire story, but they will not attack out of their own volition. I need a hat with motorized fly swatter on my head. Oh, like a pneumatic or hydraulic arm that goes dung dung dung. I'll see if I can add that to the game. It's very weird, yes, it's weird for pets to kill creatures. If you're playing the builder, you can place turrets and the turrets will engage creatures that have no damage on them. But pets are programmed, or they are sort of like tamed to only attack creatures that have damage on them. I think I see coins for a priestess here. See this? This is like the wonder loot. This should lead us to a dungeon. Why is there wonder? Why is there no priestess? What happened? Why are there blue coins just scattered around here? I brought myself a new book from a library, Deus Ex Icarus Effect. That sounds good. I didn't even know that there were Deus Ex books. Make the new pets limited for GMs only, bro. Because it happens a lot, not three at the same time, but one is very usual for me. May you have perchance like fired a shot off at these bears or hit them once? Because look for it. Once, now that you know this, I'm not sure if I ever told anyone this in public, but pets will only attack creatures that have damage on them. To make sure that you can mount creatures that you still want to ride or discover them with others nearby. Maybe there's a wonder in the vicinity. That's also possible. Why didn't I think of that? Where are we? I don't see a wonder on the map though. And there were creatures, so it was not like... There again, there, here. More coins. Is this a glitch? Are we in a wonder? Oh, all of a sudden it does get dark and spooky. Saludos desde Argentina. Ah, saluda. Buenos días. Falo portugués? Falo español? Hablo español? The Psy-Energy doesn't have a color just yet, so we're just gonna look at this pretty bare-bones white stuff. May it drop? Maybe the loot dropped from Loki's bank account. Hmm. Press X to doubt again. Let's see if we can get up there. Get up! Oh, it sounds like someone is already in the dungeon. Oh, look at the moon though. The moon is so beautiful. It kills a lot of birds too? What? Speaking of pets, the bunny will heal and follow nearby players. Sometimes they heal each other and not the owner. Oh, they heal others and not the owner. Indeed. The bunnies are social like that. They will look at any players that are damaged and will move up to them and heal them. It's so cute. So for instance, you could be a sorceress at the back of a fight and there are fighters with you who are at the front of the fight and getting all the damage, and then your bunny will go up to the fighters and heal them. And if there's multiple bunnies, they sometimes even stack on the same player so that there's three or four bunnies next to a single player getting healed. I think it's a pretty fun feature. And I know that Angelio wants a roamer pet. Because they made a painting of that situation. We can briefly go into the dungeon, see what happens, see what it looks like. In before Obi joins us. It's so horrible! It's so, so horrible! Can we find some panel blocks left and right? Also, Obi, I don't mind it. It's good that you try to make the best. Oh, this is the cool dungeon! With the big room. But are there panel blocks anywhere so I can show off the cool stuff that I did this week? I don't see it just yet. Green marbles. Oh, here's a panel block. See? It's the same color as the cinder blocks now. So instead of being white, we actually have the panels in there. It's so cute when two bunnies follow each other. Aww. And there's a cobweb. And I think someone is going to go up the stairs here. So we wait here in the green marble corner. and wait for them to show up. I think it's I, Alex, who's doing the dungeon. There we go. Chase cam activated. Mission impossible. Probable. What? Can't go there, buddy. You're the star here, Tom Cruise. This video is now copyrighted by Sony Brothers Entertainment. Where are we going, Billy? Look at that camera action work. Firefly has been through this many times. Dead end. I'm hot on the heels of I, Alex. Here we go. I think it looks great. Don't mind the haters, the hipsters, the hackers. We just got a lovely game style here. Graphically, it's fantastic. Let's go. Going down to the treasure room, which is gonna be I, Alex. Some more violet. Get it. Boom. In the bag. If you rearrange the letters from I, Alex, you get Alexi. I got trolled. Who did this? Is it Loki? Thanks. 324.2. How much you offering? What? What are we trading? Everybody fly into the sky. Huh? Why can't we? I want to. Bro. And then all of a sudden it works. Huh? Wandering magic room. It's Loki magic. Yeah, there was this forum post that Loki made. Dragon makes the or bugs out the spring. And I was like, I haven't seen it because you need to have my honest reaction. But I think there's certainly something happening here. Ding, ding, ding. It doesn't work. And then all of a sudden it does work. Thanks for the demonstration. Thanks for the demonstration, Loki. Demonstration. It's exactly what I wanted to happen in the game. We'll take a look at your video later on. It's probably about the same situation. So Obi said, I love the tundra grass because it looks so beautiful and it's got these autumn colors in there. And they're right, they're right. It's this very deep, saturated orange color. And it contrasts nicely with the snow. How do you ride an emboss? Those are vertical. Yeah, it's like a dragon. You would be able to just slap a saddle on them and then you go, giddy up, giddy up. And then the Nimbus goes up. It's magic. Thank you, Loki. Hey, quest creature, quest creature. Boom, 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 boom. Three in the bag. Yeah, I just need to reload and I'm ready to go. I like the color palette here. Soda, is it still better on my screen than on your screen? Again, I don't mind Angel Dust. I think it looks great for the engine that it uses and the colors that I chose. But this is just different level, next level. And again, don't worry, Angel Dust is not going away. We're just introducing newer options, more options. See, I'm a sniper. I'm a sniper, I'm a survivor, I'm in the middle and I'm better. I think it looks good, thank you, Loki. But wait until we watch a few or take a look at a few new wonders. Because then you might think that it looks horrible. What if you had a pet that would pick up these coins? Whoa, I would like a pet that would pick up the coins. Bondi has left, okay. Why does my house sound like it's about to fly up into the air? It is a bit stormy outside, but it isn't that stormy, I think. Hi, Alex. Did you change heroes? It's not that it's not good on my screen, but yours looks brighter and more colorful. Yes. There's also, not only the colors have changed, but also the rendering techniques. It's, of course, we have the sun rays now, and the things that give off light, give off more light. There's just a bit more graphical fidelity going on. Angel Dust is sort of limited in what it can do with the lighting, and in this version, the lighting is just so much nicer. I could name a few technical terms, but I'm not sure if you're gonna appreciate it, but Angel Dust has got sort of per vertex lighting, and this one does per pixel lighting, even per pixel lighting, and it's just smoother. Is this engine Unreal Engine 5? No, it's my custom engine, Alexi. You always said that post effects or the reshade was necessary for these effects, but I think mine are much more beautiful because they are integrated directly into the game, and so glowing things work better and the sun rays work better. The sky itself is also rendered differently, and I'm going to do a few tricks with the water as well. I want to make that super spectacular. I know I'm just joking! I know that you're joking, so I'm joking too. The longer I thought on the old Angel Dust versus new Angel Dust, I realized that it does have a small color palette. Yeah, it's not so much that it's a small color palette, because Angel Dust is eventually rendered into like 8-bit RGB channels, so it's 24-bit composited image, so you would have 16 million colors, if I'm not mistaken. So it's not like there's a lack of potential colors, but just the source colors that I use. Everything is divided into just a few specific hues. You've got green, blue, yellow, and like all yellows are the same yellow shade, basically. And all the oranges are the same orange shade. And it worked well for Angel Dust. It pulls it off nicely. I think it's got a very distinct look to it, which sort of gets lost when you look at this. But this also has got its own distinct look to it. It's like super vibrant and just fun and energetic. And Angel Dust is sort of limited in what it does with saturation. A lot of blocks sort of max out at half saturation. There's not a lot of super saturated colors in there, except for the heroes and some of the monsters. In this version, everything is more all out, and it works pretty well. Unreal Engine 5 can't touch this. It's different engines for different purposes. This engine was built from the ground up to support this kind of game, so it's very well suited and very well tailored to this environment. The engine that I'm playing in with right now is just much more advanced than Angel Dust. I have the building improvements too, so if I were to go to Nefersby or to Valesi or some other block heavy build, and if I were to build there, it would be so much faster than an Angel Dust, leading to a much better building experience, because that got improved for the web version of the game. And it's also in like my in-development version of the game. So I really hope that I can eventually release a new Angel Dust 3.31 with that improvement in there. And if we could get the toolbox in here, oh boy, now we're in for a world of goodness. The toolbox, the concept is still on my desk here. The toolbox would improve building so much. You would be able to do a lot of repetitive building tasks in a super short amount of time. It would be super Angel Dusty, it would make a lot of difficult stuff instantly possible, like instantly accessible. And I'm pretty sure I have a trick up my sleeve that would make the builders super happy. Hello brother. Because I have this super awesome ID, which is so natural and is so amazing for building, but I can't show it just yet because you need to wait. I would love the toolbox. I will pay you coins to get early access to it. I know. I just totally burnt out on the idea last year. I was going to make the toolbox and I couldn't put myself to it. But maybe with this new, once this new style is more defined and more finished and it's looking good, maybe then I can also put in the effort for the toolbox, because I think that would make for a very fun building experience. It would transform the game on the building side, at least. So not only would it be a graphical revolution, but it would also make the building gameplay much better. On the other hand, I do appreciate that all of the current wonders and all of the existing builds were done with only the help potentially of the bulldozer, and every other block has been placed manually. That also has got a sort of aesthetic quality to it that you just can't fake. look at some of the wonders that we have. They're just insanely complex, insanely detailed, and it was all done by hand. Oh, it is okay. We all burn out sometime. And what matters is that you rest and get back to it. I think I did that. I think we're back in the groove. Hey, Fadi, welcome back. Fadi, we were just talking about the toolbox. The idea of automating some repetitive building tasks, or at least giving you more building possibilities. And hopefully, once the visual style is more defined, and once I sort of see where the game is going visually, maybe I want to put in the effort to get the toolbox in there. And Fadi says, yes, please. And I have a few tricks up my sleeve, because the toolbox has got this gimmick. There's one fun thing that I want to introduce with it that will make it really fun for builders to use. It will be super flexible, like Angel Dust is, and it will allow you to pull off a super cool building trick. It also helps to take your medicine in the form of memes, I think it says. This feature is cool that you can spam emojis on YouTube, but sometimes the emoji gets in the way of the text that's below it. At least on my computer it does. Maybe I'm just not good with the computer. That's also a possibility. Bimler says, okay. Hey, Soda Meow. Are you still crazy? I'd say stay hungry, stay foolish. And don't worry about it. Lulidi is here. I'm gonna make you out flower on a non-flower block, or make the grass have specific flower. Firefly, would you rather have no flowers and all unlimited flowers, or would you rather have unlimited flowers and no flowers at all? Also, why is my MacBook about to lift off? We don't know. Fati is just retracting the entire message. Trying again. Okay. Just this week I was trying an experiment in compressing the new Angel Dust artwork files a bit. And that was about 1.4 gigabytes of goodness that my computer had to chew through and try to compress. And when it was done, it was hardly 4 or 5% smaller than what I started with. And I was like, okay, maybe for the release version this is a good idea, so it would shave off a few megabytes off of the release version, just like Angel Dust in production is, like that's super optimized and compressed as well. But it wasn't useful to do that for my development versions, because it took about an hour or so. It takes an hour just to bring out the screen. Oh yeah, should I give you the secret dungeon tip? I have a secret dungeon tip that people might have figured out, but that will make hunting for dungeons a bit easier. Yeah, share it with us, Loki says. I want the gold, I want all the dungeons. See, Loki's world, only Loki in chat. Yeah, that's what happened. This new Angel Dust, we're gonna rebrand it. It's gonna be called Loki's World. How did he know that I want to know the dungeon secret? Share, please. Taste the sting of destruction. So, is it gonna make that you can spawn flower in a non-grass block, or you can pick a specific flower for a grass block? No, that's not a trick that the toolbox will offer. That's for later. It's still on my to-do list to have that feature implemented, but it just didn't seem too fruitful to implement it. I'm sorry, Fati, I'm sorry. What the toolbox does is even better than that. It's much better than that. If I ever get to implementing that feature in the toolbox, you will say, yeah, Firefly, you were absolutely right. The green savanna is much better than the yellow savanna. And you will see why Angel Dust is the game to play. And I'm sorry that you can't put the specific flower on the flower that you wanted to flower. I got two dungeons. You enjoy them. I have claimed a land where dungeons are always showing up by. There you go. That's one of the secret dungeon tricks, apparently. I'm not sure if I should share the secret that I was about to share. But it had something to do with that snake and what it did. You could see it happen on the live stream. So use your brain and you can maybe deduce what I was going to say. It's a very hard riddle, but maybe you can do it. Oh, this looks so good. Check it out. This looks like I was once in the in Germany, in the Black Forest, where you had these mossy rocks, and it almost looks like this. There was even a waterfall next to them. It would most likely be a new brick, the foliage brick that can turn into any of the foliage in the game. Yeah, something like that. Or at least a block, like a decal, like a sticker, that you can place on a block and it would remove the grass that's on there. That would be a small first step. But I'm looking into all kinds of things to do with the game. And sometimes I need to focus on the thing that would make the biggest difference. And I think the toolbox would make a bigger difference than the grass placement. Even though I recognize the need for the grass placement. But the toolbox would instantly transform the game from what it is to something different. Yes. Let's ask Soda Meow here. Are you still crazy? I am, I can't type for... Whoa, just notice the stars reflecting in the water. Yes. Yes. Look at the stars. Look how they shine for you. And all of the things that you do. And I'm a bit mellow. She's crazy for my gold, hehe. Kinda. Is that why I'm crazy? Is that why I'm crazy? I think you. I lost my energy. Oh, whoops. Oops. Bedtime then. Firefly, did you make the mix player in the metagaming store? Yeah, it's at least a title that we published. It's right next to Angel Dust. If you click on itch.io, it's right there next. Because Metagaming is a publisher of entertainment products, right? So there you go. It's for the Windows and for macOS, but I don't think it has been updated as much as Angel Dust. So no comment as to the developer, but it was published by Metagaming. There you go. It only have Tim Bake songs. What? Sorry. Can you just drag in the Angel Dust soundtrack? See if you can dodge this. I'll tell you what, there were plans for a different game, but then I thought, okay, maybe we focus on Angel Dust first. The other game has got a good concept. It would probably make for the best viral mobile game ever. So maybe I should see if we can publish that anytime soon. It only have Tim Bake's song. Bro, did you buy the soundtrack already? Did you support Tim Bake's work? Look at the sun. No new game. Oh, oops. First the toolbox. Only Angel Dust, kissy face, kissy face, kissy face. Okay, okay. Oh, look at the colors, they're so nice. I think Obi summarized it last week as the rainforest is super. We make an Angel Dust card battle game. Bro, there are so many card battle, auto battler things already. I think the market is pretty much saturated. Like, you've got Hearthstone, which is sort of the de facto standard for computer trading card games, collectible games. And you've got things like, I'm not sure if the Bazaar is still being worked on. That was one of the Hearthstone players that went off and made their own card game. I think it was Raynad who did that. And you've got Slay the Spire for deck building. You've got the what's it called? Teamfight Tactics for a super high budget auto battler game. Firefly, you need to make the gloss super reflective, it would look so good. Yeah, but the gloss is very difficult to pull off. The Angel Dust engine isn't really made for transparent materials, and it shows. I'd rather focus on the water first. I think the water can look pretty great in this version. And maybe we can eventually do something with the glass, but it's the glass is just so hard to pull off. Somehow Loki even gets 30 coins from this Wheedler. How? It's in the ground and stuff. When is the Angel Dust novella coming out? As soon as you finish writing it, I think. These coins are mine. Boom. Huh? I didn't get any. They were mine. You saw it here. Bug in the game? The Angel Dust novella should come out before New Angel Dust though, because otherwise people will not want to read it. I remember Angel Dust beta with transparent water, or was it a bug? There was reflective water. So you had water waves and it would reflect the sun. There was potentially also in the PBR live streams. And it's something similar that I want to bring back. We had the flickery, glitchy reflective water in this version. So the idea is to look more like a cozy or cute game. Or am I getting crazy? You might be getting crazy and trying to look more like a cozy game. It's definitely, I want to be more colorful and like more casual. Definitely. Than compared to Angel Dust. You're getting crazy, Fatih says. Which is independent of the answer to the question. Basically. I don't have enough Angel Dust info to write the novella. Welcome to the club. I think if anyone were to write the Angel Dust novella, it would be Alexi. And we would have Walter Jove Moore in there. Or Jove Walter Moore, I'm not sure exactly what the order of the names is. And then feel the power of the Crimson. I even have a bank, so coins love me. You know where fish keep their money? In the Angel Dust bank. Okay, in a piece of Angel Dust first cannibalism scenario, we have a snake eating a snake. So I was also contemplating maybe implementing something that these ferns and all of this stuff would move out of the way if it was in your view. Like, I can go through this, like this, it would block my view, or maybe it would be more fun if you would push it aside, basically. I was writing a story that happened in one of the wonders. It was you.
You line him up, I'll shoot him down.
It was you. You. Want to know where Loki keeps his money? Not gonna happen. Again, what's the name of the Angel Dust planet? Huh? Does the planet have a name? What kind of crazy pills are you taking? I don't think we have a canonical name for the planet. It's just Angel Dust. Hey, Henief! Goedenavond. It's been a while since we saw Henief on the game. But I hope they're having fun.
Who am I? None of your business.
Remember when Hum thought it was Henry F? It's not Henry F. Far from it. Henry. Bro, it feels like my house is falling apart any second now. How even? Can I count on all of you? Like, if my house would be like going up in the storm, would you buy me a new house? Can we get an update for the old Angel Dust fanfic?
What?
So Angel Dust is the name of this planet?
What?
Why are you all asking these difficult questions? Is this Angel Dust trivia the show or something? Am I on trial? Is there multiple choice? Can I choose between answers? What is the name of the Angel Dust planet? Who says it's a planet, even? I think the story says it's a planet. I would buy you a new house, but it would not be big. Okay. No worries. Even if it's just a few blocks by a few blocks, I'll take it. The world is a donut. And we are the cops. Call the cops. Flat Earth. Flat A. Bro, what's going on? What's this storm? They said there would be no storm.
This place sure doesn't look friendly.
I even closed the window blinds because the sun was shining. So what's up with that? We have a storm raging outside and it's sunny. It's a flat Earth planet. My budget can only afford a cardboard box, bro. No, I think I've got insurance against this kind of scenario. Being offered a box. Now, Hum is going to post, most insurance things are scams, and you pay more than you would have. Yeah, maybe, but buying a house is sort of like a expensive process. Wheedler, Wheedler on the wall. Who's the wheedlest wheedler of them all? Bro, really trying to make a new build mechanic and still not making the height limit taller. Yes, you know me. 640k blocks is all you need. Just the other week I was visiting the Angelio Japanese thing, Cenovoy. And you can get up on top of some of the temples, and there's so much room left still. So, if Angelio can do it, why can't you all do it? Did anyone get any boo-boo? Or are you admitting that Angelio is better than you? This is the most troll comment ever. Bro said it would be easier to go down than up. Yeah.
Give it to me one more time!
Yeah, but, see? Cat got your tongue? Cat got your tongue now, fatty. Hey bro, would you rather have unlimited height and no height? Or super limited height, but unlimited no height? You tell me, you decide. It's choose your own adventure, Angel Dust style, on a planet that has got no name yet. You can make better builds with more height. That's what all beginners would say. Beginners blame the tools. Real masters make something beautiful. It's just the entire game is not made for higher builds. It once was, but it's just not happening in this. Maybe with a full rewrite and like a full reset. If I've got a $2.5 billion budget, we can do it. Right now, it's just getting dark outside.
What a blessed find.
Spooky. Ah, you typed, and then you missed a few coins, Loki. I'm stealing all of them. That's what developers always say. Yeah. I'm not sure. I never spoke to all of the developers that always said something. This was just me speaking on behalf of myself. A lot of code would have to be rewritten to support a larger building height. And it would totally not be backwards compatible. And I don't know what happened there, but it happened. I just teleported back a few seconds. I'm not meaning full rewrite in the sense that I want to redo the entire game, that's absolutely insane. But more like a lot of parts would need to be carefully rewritten and adjusted for a larger building height. It can be done, certainly. But because I'm not a builder, I just don't feel that need. I think people make crazy cool stuff already. Sometimes you might just have to think more in the breadth instead of the height of a build. Like, you know, it's not getting any taller. I came as soon as I heard, Obi says. Yeah, finally the discussion is about something that Obi wants to hate on, and then they join the club. But you're welcome to join us here. Just don't hate too much. I came, I left. Yeah, Firefly, there you see, I'm leaving. I called it already. You saw it here live. Have a good weekend, Obi. Farewell forever. We don't need more Obi. It's the worst thing you can add to the game, more Obi. Boing. There you go. It was fun for 5 seconds. That's what she said. Here, up on the hilltop, there's a dungeon. The dungeon looks ugly AF. Bro, don't get me started. I did all of the panel blocks this week. Are you proud of me, Daddy? Here we go, we can go into the dungeon. And then you can see some of the panel blocks in action. For instance, a cobweb. Woo! And a wall over here. It's so much better than last week. Last week it looked horrible, and this week it looks passable. Obi can't stand it. Indeed. That's why it's such a good troll. Obi block doesn't look so good anymore. Indeed. Oh, and this is another dungeon that's gonna crash? See, finally it looks much better, because we now have the panel blocks done. What is this I'm looking at? This is Angel Dust. It's a game by Obi. So next week I hope to make a dent with the stickers. Like this ivy and stuff. It's not colored at the moment, but it's coming next. I also tweaked the Ruinstone blocks. I'm pretty sure that... What is this floor? What is this floor? Bro! Look at this! What's this kind of... Bro... Has anyone ever seen this? Where did this come from? Like, we've seen conveyor sort of tricks before, but this is next level. Oh, it's also getting bamboozled by the sorceress. It's so bad. Who designed this room? It's so bad. Someone got destroyed. You got destroyed. Oh, I sort of remember this, that we once added this to the game. Stickers. I know which one will be the hardest to redo. The NPC marker. Yes. The work on that is almost invisible once you're done. I've seen this. Barely make dungeons. Hey, they completed it. How did they complete it without me seeing that? What? Are you cheating? Did you cheat your way? Bro. Oh, and here we have balls of steel. Balls of steel. Balls of steel. Yeah, the conveyor is also not done, so it doesn't look that good. Huh? Are they done already? Did it broke? Caught a broke boy trying to do a dungeon room. Last thing he saw was the priestess fading to black and then let the archangels take him. See, Firefly, I've got backup. It's the same thing. It's the same thing. We just dropped through the floor here. Hey, Alex, did you do it again? Which one is it gonna be? The paving tiles and the brown bricks. I thought there was no live stream today. I thought it would be tomorrow. Yes, that's why it's called It's Friday Today. Boom. Yeah. Oh, I missed Soda Meow sitting in the grass. I would have liked to sit in the grass with Soda Meow. Here. I don't think anyone would have a different answer. It could be worse. The cement could have holes. It could be worse. Way worse. Not only could the colors be off, but also the designs themselves. The main part I don't like about the dungeon and the blurry stuff is that were brown. The forest is great. This is the action RPG called Angel Dust. And what we do? We only sit on our backsides all day, every day. And I'm not sure who did the dungeon. Was it you or was it Alexi? We are having soda time. Cats and dogs. Let's hunt for 5 more minutes. Then we need to irritate Obi some more.
As long as we stop
before the treasure. Every block is a questionable choice. No problem. You just leave Obi. Don't worry about it. I hope you have a nice weekend. It's the best I can wish you. Look at this dude. Would you choose unlimited new angel dust or angel dust? Bew angel dust and no angel dust. I got a 10 out of 10 on a Zoom presentation. Humble brag, but it's allowed. Don't leave Obi. You did well on the Zoom presentation. I guess we can call you a official Zoomer now. I am close to level 300. That's madness. I like the tundra grass. It's just so autumn colored and beautiful. Like the fall of Max Payne. Tripods. Alexi's favorite creatures. Tundra grass should be more red. How about a nice cup of... lag. Even though I made one mistake that he usually drops points for. More vibrant. What's the mistake that everyone makes that you didn't get? And then... I played a game with Yin and the grass was such a pretty red. Okay. See, that's what I always tell people. There are so many different games with the perfect shade of red and the perfect shade of green. Go play those. Life's too short to play Angel Dust. If you want a different color of grass, or if you want more building height, or if you want dungeons that look good. There's plenty of games, movies, whatevers, with better things than this game. So, don't waste your time. Enjoy life. Seriously. But life is good when you play Angel Dust. Press X to doubt. I did the explained variance graph a bit wrong and it usually docks points. Yes, you're right. I'm gonna play other game right now. Alexi says left. There you go. See, that's the best advice I can give you. Like, seriously. There's no law that says that you have to be here. Seriously. Go and do what you think is most fun. We'll be around for a while. Bruh, the shorter the life, the more time you should spend playing Angel Dust. What? I had a beautiful 3D plot for the PCA transform. Good. Bruh, it takes you a lot longer than that to get to my level. The more time you can steal coins. Like seriously, those other students had some disgusting graphs and PowerPoints. I hear a future teaching in the making, teacher in the making here. No, only you know what looks good, Obi. Your aesthetic preferences are unique in this world. Only you know what's good music, only you know what looks good on the computer games, only you know what's good for the blocks in a computer game. It's your curse. Some people might like it, but you should hate it. You've got the Midas touch, except it's not a touch, but it's just your eyes. See? See, Obi is better than everyone else. Like, everyone is unique except for Obi. They just have the perfect taste. In about 500 years, I leveled up by the way, level 208, 28. In about 500 years, when people are digging up corpses left over from the Bitcoin holograms or whatever, it's like, they look at Obi and they say like, whoa, this one person, they had the perfect taste. Bring back Obi 2000, I hate this new guy. We hate new Obi, we want old Obi. New Obi looks horrible. Bro. Thanks. Get ready for this. If you want to read more yapping from Obi, it's available in the text box over there on the on that side of the screen. And by yapping, of course, I mean insightful commentary on the state of the current college experience that Zoomers will have. Again, my house is falling apart at the seams. What's up? I like some of this, but not most. Like that yellow horse is just too bright. I know. This horse is so bright, it's almost 300 IQ. If you put Einstein next to this horse, Einstein pales in comparison. Like, literally, even. This horse is so bright. It's probably got a future. What is falling apart? I don't know. Everything is just making noise or something. Oh well. Hello. I'm in crippling debt. What did you do? Buy more bitcoins? Clearly, the tunnel I made under your house is not stable. I need to fix that. Bro, is that the gold tunnel? I got told I was a good boy. Now, that's something. Minus 100. Bro, Fatih. Bro, Fatih. Get this man some coins. Not as bright as the Witful Loki. Indeed. If you put Witful Loki next to Einstein, you're a genius, because Einstein has been dead for a while. I think, at least. Is Einstein dead? I suppose so. I have no idea. I think Einstein is dead, otherwise he would still probably be giving lectures or something. Or listening to lectures by Obi. He's been dead for a while. Is Einstein alive? I have no idea, chat. Einstein. Loki fun. The beatings room will continue. Sir Prince Eugen Z is here. Einstein. No, I think I only saw black and white photos of Einstein. I think, at least. I miss him. We used to chit-chat a lot, me and Einstein. I can imagine, losing a friend like that. It always it's never a fun experience. Bro, it wasn't called black and white photography for nothing, Obi. It even starts with that word. Bro, it sounds like you pulled a racism there. I'm a big fan of racism, by the way. I like NASCAR and the Indy 500. Sometimes I watch Formula 1, so don't get me wrong. Alright, we did it. Reddit. So the 5 minutes turns into 10 minutes, but we look for some cool creature to end with. You can't say that. You did, Obi. You just... It's even on the video. Everyone can look at your chat history. You just said it. Bro, what year was Color created? We need to go back in time. Was Kodak the first? Like Kodak, Kodachrome or something? Was that the first color film? Ruan knows this. Ruan is an art student. Part time. Thank you, Harrison Ford. But Sir Prince doesn't know how this works. Prince is just running ahead in the purple rain. And he's even ignoring the roamer. Prince, are you just intentionally ruining our live streaming experience here? Are you just griefing us? I think so. They're just... Prince is just griefing us. We are gonna see the screenshots. Yeah, you're looking at 60 of them per second. But I also have screenshots lined up. But we will look at the screenshots once we enter hunt. The Wizard of Oz had color added. This week was panels week. Yes, except you made a typo. You don't get a 10 out of 10. You are not a good boy. The Wizard of Oz color added during Dorothy's dream. Bro! These horses are too bright! The horses are way too bright. I also had color added. Color was invented in 1892 by a powerful wizard, Cranedolph. I sort of know what his surname is like. Oh, that is his surname. I've seen everything. I'll see you next week. See you next week, Obi. Be good and do more Zoom meetings. Be the Zoomer that you are. Anyone want a golden horse? I've got a golden horse. Henny, you want a golden horse? Here's a golden horse. Come get a golden horse. Henny, I've just dropped out of the game. I'm not sure intentionally or not, but... Hey, Hugh. Oh, Hugh. Hello, Henny.
That was so easy.
I want a pink horse. Yeah, who doesn't want a pink horse? Can GMs spawn stuff in the future? Maybe, for some types of in-game events, maybe. It's not something that I want to do right now. But who knows? What are the rates for a pink or a golden spawn? Pretty low. It's pretty rare. I did recently update the random number generation code for the game, so maybe it's more evenly distributed now, but it's still very rare. It's supposed to be rare. Especially pink creatures are super rare. So, where are we going? A trade offer. I will get the whole ownership of Angel Dust, and you receive half a slice of bread. Let me think on this. I will give you an answer next week, Fati. Do you want the long or the short answer?
Taste the sting of destruction.
I'm getting a lot of gold, tripods and wanderers. Okay, then you're probably in an area where those can spawn. GMs should have the power to edit dungeons, so they can fix it if there's a bug. Yeah, so you can remove a floor lock if it's locked, and then you just enter the dungeon, remove lock, remove /RL/RL/RL/RL, fall down, boom, click on the button, 10 second speedrun. I did that. I tried this on my testing server, a dungeon without any floors whatsoever, so you just go in, press the button, fall to the bottom floor, and then press a crimson or violet button, and it's about 12 seconds, I think. Maybe it's even faster with the new updated speed thing. Maybe you can actually do it in 9 or 10 seconds. That sounds on the long side even, on the long... Sounds good. There were new PBs this week again. People are just really grinding these dungeons. Now we know how Firefly got his top speedrun. You know it, I removed all of the floors, and then I played the builder and I got a 150. Now I was insanely lucky on my first run, it was a pretty good dungeon. I'm also proudly, I think, still the only builder on the front page of the speedrun leaderboard. All of you with all of those overpowered heroes, you see scouts everywhere, you see fighters everywhere, you even see sorceresses everywhere, but I'm the OG builder. I'm the only builder on the front page of the speedrun leaderboard. Go look it up. I think this is a true statement. So to all of you people complaining that the sorceress was overpowered, but Loki is first. Yeah, Obi is first. Bro, Loki gets good PB, now everyone trying for it, and even Obi took it. Lamo, yes. What Obi did was criminal, almost. Not even playing the game, not even playing the dungeons that they found. They just speedrun the speedrun, and then they speedrun the speedrun. It's what they do. Hey, a quest creature. Quest bear. Boom. 4 out of 10. This is Henny F, you can tell by their name below the character. But they have the yellow waistband. Obi did the remove lock. Oh, I didn't remove that command for Obi. Ooh. Oops. It's what we used to... during debugging. Are you French? No, Henny F is Dutch. It's the Dutch flag. But the colors are correct. The French flag is just rotated 90 degrees. Henny F is Dutch. Isn't that weird? As far as I know, the dungeons are pretty watertight. There is not really any glitch or clip or thing that you can use. Because otherwise, I think if there were a glitch or something, then... Obi would have glitched it even better. Or Loki would have found different glitches. Busted. Wasted. Firefly, hey Hugh. What's up with the tropical forest, everyone? Do you not like it? Are you like Obi? Do you need to go all of a sudden? You know I get paid by the hour, right? The tropical forest. I enjoy it. Oh! Oops! Hey, Nimbus! Nimbus boss! Finally, we have an end boss. The grass looks good. Finally, someone who appreciates all of the time and effort that went into this. And finally, I can contribute something to the livestream. Nimbus. Here, we just shoot it. Go ride the Nimbus, Loki. Go ride the Nimbus. I know a glitch that could, in theory, get us a speed of 12 seconds or even 11. Okay. Time to do a little hunting. Okay, we kill the tripods. We kill the tripods, and then it's stream time. Maybe wonders later. Sorry for bumping the microphone there. I will not use it or share it. Okay. I don't know what the glitch is. I think I know how to do one glitch. All of those top times got me thinking about the glitch, and I think there is a potential glitch, but it would require a lot of effort. I'm in depth again. Yeah, then don't stand in front of the battle if you're not ready for the battle, okay? It's your own... It's your own choice, okay? You are responsible. It's your responsibility not to stand in front of the battle if you can't stand the heat. Don't get in the kitchen if you can't stand the cooking. Pew pew pew! Kill the Nimbus! Kill the Nimbus! Yeah! Now there was one more tripod, but maybe... Oh no, people didn't get it already. It's level 5, it's... It's possible to kill this one. I have a good feeling about this. Feeling confident. You're doing it. I know a glitch that will get me 0 seconds, but it won't appear on a leaderboard. That's too fast, man. Too fast and too furious. Just need to reload and I'm ready to go. If I ever use it, I will use it on alt so it can be removed from the board. Oh, don't worry about it. We can do. You can do it on the main. I can remove a run like just like that. I can also remove accounts like that. Hey, thanks for hunting. I'll do memes and images right now, and maybe back for a wonder tour. Tour with the new panel textures. Thanks for playing so far. Meet me on YouTube if you want. Remove accounts, lol. Yeah, it's... No, I will not ban you for it. Like, we always said, if it's possible in the game, it is allowed, basically.
As long as we stop for treasure, I'll be right behind you.
And discovering glitches is good, and sometimes you need to make a statement. But I might remove the run if it's obviously glitched. So let's say thanks, you were awesome, and bye, thank you for playing. And we move on to the desktop side of things here. Boom. Wasn't there someone who broke the speedrun leaderboard? Yeah, there was someone who had the a super long time, so it was a bad time, and it wrapped around, so it became negative, and they were top spot for a while. Let me see if we can look it up. Speedrun time. Let's see. Speedrun retiming. Speedrun. Maybe it's part of this. This guy. I think it should be somewhere in this topic. People are not happy with all of the skips and the stuff. Speedrun. I don't know. You can look it up. There was indeed someone who got a negative time. Negative time? Can we look at that? Small request. One solution. Oh no, this is about a different game. Anyway, don't worry about it. Forget about it. Does anyone want to participate in the lottery? Does anyone want the lottery code even? 95525. That's the code for today, if anyone wants. I don't think we'll get many takers, but you can at least enter it on the website if you want. Just like that, like I did. I've got 228 tickets in the box. Enter your code now to win the lottery, potentially. In the meantime, I will open up my images. So you've seen a lot of the natural game world, which hasn't changed a lot, but I have images of wonders and places with the new panel stuff. So let's talk about these. Starting off with Angelio's Electrode. This is part of the beach. And there's cloth things, curtain doors, I think they're called. And it's sort of the similar style as the cloth block. It's a bit more shiny. It's more like a satin feel to it, rather than sort of the plain cloth that we have in Angel Dust. Like I said, speaking of bugs or glitches, I found one and I think I finally narrowed it down to the source. I will private message it later if I get the chance. Thank you so much. It helps to get the bugs out of the game. So that's the cloth thing. Looks good. I love the cloth. There you go. At least we have one person enthusiastic about this whole ordeal. Feel free to chime in with your feedback and your opinions on this. It's all under discussion. Same with the Savannah that we had green. People said, oh, we don't want green. We want different colors. Here's part of Obi House. This is part of Eclixi. Yeah, Eclixi. So it's got the wooden frames, window frames, and then the glass sort of reflection in there. That's what that looks like. So these weren't colored before, and they are colored now. During the screenshots, you will see more and more blocks be colored in. So for instance, the fence over here isn't colored yet, but more and more blocks will be. I want gold in the form of coins. Yeah, maybe later. Part of the impact world, we've got white window frames here, and maybe, oh yeah, so cinder blocks, cinder block panels are now colored. And the thin blocks, the wooden roof here is also colored now. So this is starting to take shape. The stickers are missing in this, so you don't see those, but at least we're getting somewhere further along the lines of being completed. Oh, and the door itself is also colored now. This looks pretty except for the ruin stones. I love it. An amazing cannon indeed, but I don't think it's even for sale, the adventurer says. I have no idea where the adventurer is. And I think this just only shows off the window frames. So, okay, this screenshot is in here because we're at Bivoy and we wanted to look at Bivoy. Next up is the Winter Palace by Leyenda. We saw this a few streams ago, or maybe last stream, but now the glass door is available for us to look at. There's also blue cloth on the left side and on the right side. And what I did with the glass door is that I made the push thing, the sort of the door handle, out of steel instead of out of glass. So it's got a bit more contrast in there, a bit more contrasty colors. The hinges are also made of steel instead of glass. So it's sort of a slightly different look, but it's very subtle. The eyes have the same value. Yeah, it's the sun is directly on it, and it's white marble. And then it just, it blows out a bit. There's lamps everywhere. There's lamps in the ground here. And it's just very bright. That's currently how it's rendered. So it's just ice in snow, ice in daytime with full sunlight is very bright. You're absolutely right. It's the same value. It's very, very white. We saw this in Mount the Theme as well. If you put a lot of light on something, it becomes white. Angel Dust can't do it. So Angel Dust cannot go full bright, and this version can. So both blues have the same value. I have to squint my eyes. Like this? Like this, this sort of brighter blue is this blue? Ritpop built the real artist eye? I'm not entirely sure if all the blues, if it's the same. It's not meant to be, it can be slightly different. Go to black and white. How? You say it as if it's... Go to black and white. How? Huh? I can do a filter on OBS maybe. Filters. Add. Color correction. Color correction. Here we go. Saturation. All right. So, oh. It disappears. Good stuff. Goes back to 1930. Yes. That looks more like this, though. It's not exactly the same value, but it's sort of similar. Yeah, it's sort of a mid-blue. Yeah. It's not really something that that I can change. You can also... We can also increase the saturation. Here we go. New Angel Dust. Increased saturation. Are you ready for this? If you're... If you're prone to epileptic seizures, or if you can't stand bright colors, or if you can't stand colors, please close the stream. I will tell you when the effect is off again. But here we go. New Angel Dust. It's as simple as a filter on the screen. More. 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 Push it. Push it. Boom. New Angel Dust. I think we found our style. And now you might say it's a bit too contrasty. There's too much contrast in the color, so we lower the contrast like this. See? Much better. And now it's a bit dark, so we make it brighter. Like we push the brightness up a little bit, like this. Nice. And then we can also do a gamma correction here, because some players might be on a Mac and some on Windows, so we need to tweak the gamma a little bit like this. There we go. Absolute perfection. And the colors are a little bit too angel dusty still. So if we want to make, wait, a bit more contrast, like this, nice. And then we do, we shift the colors a little bit because the blue is too blue. It's too angel dust blue. So we make the blue, we push the blue towards a bit of like this. Oh, that's nice. I like this. Yeah, much better. New angel dust. I present to you the future. This is so much better. And there is no ruin stone in the image even. Boop. Anyway, so I sort of reject the hypothesis that the blue is the same value. But I can, it's, and then, okay, I like the next image. This is Stan is the man's house in Streaming City. Why is it here? Because there's window frames and there's a red door, I think. Yep, red door, looking good. Oh yeah, and I did an experiment. See what I did with the fence blocks? I made the nails out of a steel material, like this. And I eventually reverted this, because it was just too distracting. If I was doing weed, I'd want this. Not that I'm condoning doing weed, okay. Fatih, never say the L word again. Red doors and nails, I like it. Yeah, so, I dropped this, because I thought it was a bit too distracting. We'll see it in a Valesi screenshot, most likely. Next up is the art museum in Psychedelia. And this looks so nice, because the glass can now go full bright, basically, so it does become white. It sort of like washed out on the light end of the spectrum. But it feels more like windows. It's nicer than an Angel Dust. In New Angel Dust, I can fix my banners. Maybe? So that's good stuff. Also, I like the color scheme of this. It's very nice. It's very museum-ish in the sense that it's not distracting. It's nice. Oh yeah, here we have Valesi. And like I said, the stickers are not rendered, so you don't see the decoration that Ruan has added to all of these front parts. But I thought that the nails in the fence were just a bit too distracting. There's like nails everywhere. And it's fun, because we can have multi-color textures now. But it's just a bit too distracting for my tastes. Yeah, Obi was gone. Obi doesn't want to see the new stuff. And you know what? I'm not forcing anyone to look at anything. So if nobody wants to watch this, no problem. So Ruan, you're the builder of this. I'm not sure if you're still watching. But Ruan, if you look at this, do you think it's too distracting with the nails in there? I thought it was just a bit distracting. It's kind of distracting, but it's cool looking. Higher quality, use screw instead of nails. That's true. The nails are a bit big. Yeah, that's sort of the problem, basically. If you start coloring in these details, it just takes over the entire design. Now, I have experience. In real life, you can't see them, indeed. I have a bit of experience with this, and suppose we say that the fence has been wood stained, so you've used sort of a transparent coating of wood stain, sort of wood paint on it, then the nails would also take over that color, so it's not really a problem. Hey Rain, welcome. I like the idea for the nails. In the next screenshots you will probably not see them again. I could paint your nails if you like. Okay, okay. This is the Summer Anonymous City X Bronc, and see, here they have been wood stained over, so it's just a little less distracting. I think it looks nicer. It just fades into the background a bit more, and it just makes your eye relax and focus on the bigger details. What's your favorite color? Blue, probably. I'm going to get rich. That's what that one dude from Hearthstone said. Reno Jackson. We're gonna get rich! All the nails in a fresh new build. Hit this all visible. New build, hit this all visible. Do you have gold? We do have gold. We'll get to the gold later on. Leanda? You've heard it here before? Leanda? IRL Leanda build? Oh, let me remove my face for a moment. Check it out. Pink doors, pink plaster, violet plaster. Boom, brightness, colors in your face. And there is no ruined stone to be found. It looks so good. Really. For real, for real. We looked at the mushroom houses a few weeks ago, and this is with the panel blocks in there. Leander build is so fairy tale style in this color. Yes, it is. Leanda is like a fairy tale. But look at it, like, there's the steel is actual steel. See what sort of reflection of the horizon in there? Wow, that looks so rich and so cool. And then it's sort of a satin gloss on the cloth. It's like the Smurfs, yes. Somehow you made the Leander buildings look pleasant, bro. Here, pink window frames, bruh. The color is everywhere, yes. More Leander build. Winter, magical winter. Look at what I did with the bamboo. Everyone's gonna hate this, but maybe you've already noticed, but the bamboo door has got this sort of tied together stuff, and it's sort of done with sort of a textile wrapper or something, cloth wrapper. So I made it a different color. See? And it instantly comes alive. Everyone's like, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. Oh, this looks nice, okay. But yeah, so check out the cloth. It's the satin sort of gloss on it as well. And there you go. This looks nice. I was like... It's beautiful, Skyfrost says. There you go. Thank you, Skyfrost, for bringing some positivity. Yeah, leather ties. Maybe that's the style that we want to go for. But anyway, that's the Winter Palace thing. The blue cloth is a lot lighter. Yes, indeed. It's not that heavy anymore. Bro cooking. Last week, people asked me to visit Impact World. And I didn't want to visit back then because I wasn't done with the psychedelic rock block just yet. But now we have it. We have psychedelic rock in sort of a shade that I think looks good. So the psychedelic rock is basically all over this build. It's this sort of darker shade of rock. And if you look closely, it's got multiple colors in there. It's got a bit of the rock purple and then also a bit of a greenish yellow, yellowish tone in there. And see, but it still contrasts with all of the other materials. And we have the bamboo again over here with the wraps, the straps, the wraps, and all of the traps in there. And we have the cloth on the sail, of course, and all kinds of things are for sale. So that's good. So good stuff. Also, a detail that we saw very early on, the end of the tree stump has got a sort of lighter color to it. It's not exactly the light wood, and it's not exactly the dark wood either, but it's just a more organic look for it. So, there you go. And here's Paxanima. The floor texture looks like a shadow. Yeah, it's built this way. Built differently. I like the cloth. It's got wrinkles. Yeah, it's got more feel to it. The wrinkles are accentuated. But here's the Paxanima. So we have a cobweb. We have parts of two different door types with the window and with the big knocker. I didn't mean to say bright. No need for lights when the buildings are so bright. Oops, I didn't mean to say bright. No need for lights when the buildings are so. Yep. When the buildings are so, you don't have to. So good stuff. Next up, we have a screenshot we saw earlier, but now we have the fence over here. It's in the super cool Mount Athema garden place. It's very nice and warm in the interior here. So, webs are spooky, you know it. The interweb is very spooky. Good stuff. Here's the golden panel. You've been waiting for this. You need more plus gold. Here's the gold. And see what I did? I made the eye out of steel. So all of the doors, all of the snake doors have got a steel eye. It's just something I want to try out. It catches your attention a bit more. But look at the detailing on the gold, the reflection. Gold! It is gold. It is very much gold. And I like the way that it interacts. It looks cool, Skyfrost says. It looks cool. It's just an idea that I wanted to try out. Because the eye is sort of an important design element to make you parse this and see this as a snake. So this has potential. That sounds iffy. It looks like cheese. You look like cheese. Next up, we have a random shot. I just came across this when I was randomly traversing the world. It's the Equatoria Auditorium. Cheese door. Have you tried green or red metal? Yeah, it's the metals are also all done. Is there a rule that says you can only show wonders? Those places are the most accessible to me. I just do /TW and then I visit a place and then I can take a screenshot. And surprise or not, if you take all of the wonders combined, almost every block is used in there. So this is the Equatoria Auditorium. I think I had also had a screenshot of your wonder, Kamikaze, last week. So I don't know why I took this screenshot, but it looks pretty. I also don't know why I took this screenshot, but this is the Le Royaume, and I thought the church looked pretty nice, with the way that the light falls. It's just a bit richer than an angel dust, I feel. And the glow coming off of the cross is just nice. It feels smoother and feels as if it's actually a nice church, basically. Just take Lyanda and every block will be used. Indeed, that's my approach. An interior shot of Bexanima inside of one of the huts. Here you can see the brown cloth and stuff. And I think we're approaching the end of this screenshot session. The previous screenshot was very good. Thank you. And it's Le Royaume. This is probably the most hated build or wonder in the game. But it just feels very solid. This one's part of Cinnabon Village. Nice, just a nice house. I like this. It's calm, it's soothing. There's panel blocks, of course, and I like it. Rob 12's Violet Shatter Temple, chilling with the homies. At the end of Act 1 here, so with Ranjit, Mendis, and Nira. And here's the purple snake. And of course, we need to zoom in all the way here. And you can see that it's got the steel eye as well. I'm not entirely sure if this will be kept as is or if it's just going to be like violet metal as well. It's up for debate. What? The previous one was also good before that one. The auditorium. Anyway, the Violet Shatter Temple, and then we have Psychedelia. I think this is the final screenshot for today. So let me remove this camera shot and let me zoom in. See, like all of the eyes are steel. I don't think it's too distracting, but it is a sort of a detail that's added. A nice plane, yes, nice plane. This is what the steel door looks like in steel edition, so with different colors in there. It's more metallic looking, I think, than an angel dust. And the doors are on the museum, the windows are in the museum, the walls are in the museum, so Psychedelia had a big glow up this week. You can even see some of the panel blocks in the back here, like the corroded vault door, like this. See? Oh, you can really zoom in on these screenshots. That's really fun. Here's the barred gate. Steel barred gate. Do we spy some gold? That's a real question. Oh, there's gold on top of everywhere, everything here. Gold! Lots of gold! There's even the golden snake again in this part. Anyway, so that's Psychedelia. There's a plane and it's starting to look more solid. So next week, hopefully I'll have a lot of those stickers done and we can look at those. Yeah, this was the screenshot part. The cheese snake. Yeah. Cheese looks different though in the game. Cheese looks different. Let's see if someone entered the lottery. We've got Sprinter Baimler. This sounds like an account that could be a secondary account. The gold look of it, the smell of it, the feel, I like the taste of it. Good stuff. I'm with you. Draw the winner. Sprinter Baimler, you won. Boom. Let's see what this looks like. Okay. The metals look a little bit dull compared to what we just saw, but I'll take it. Anyone notice that YouTube messes up their page? I don't know exactly what you mean. Hopefully you can still see me though. next up, we go through the go ahead and do it topic. Let's see where we left off. I think we ended up at 69 last week because I posted nice. Okay, that's absolutely useless. Oh no. Baemler posts, hehehe. Okay, what's this gonna be? Via drati predmet. What? What? The YouTube videos are under the main video instead of on the right side. Oh, they did that once with me as well. It completely messed up my layout. It was gone the next week, so they're probably testing it out. Yeah, yeah, the coin count is the meme here. 666666, that's, as they say, the number of the beast. And then twice, so this is not a good sign. He's twice the devil. Yeah, might be, might be. Wahaha. Was this like faked? Or did they really have that many coins? Oh, it's Baemler. They have that many coins. Man, I made the most rushed meme for this stream. We'll take a look at it. Don't worry. We're saving the image as desktop 476. Save. It's not fake. I understand. I understand. Dragons can block builder springs. Yeah, we saw this in action. Oh, it's a video even. Dung, 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 dung. The goggles, they do nothing. Dung, dung, dung. Okay, good stuff. Yeah, this looks like a bug. You would certainly expect the spring to still work even if there's a dragon on it. But it's not like super high priority to fix this. But it is definitely a bug. This is what you do in your spare time, lol. Yeah, this is what Loki does. Always breaking my game. It's a different grass texture though. I recognize it. It's probably Loki's. So, spring. I'll write it down. Spring. Dragon. Bug. See if I can fix it. Bug hunting, yes. Me, when I met Yui. Thank you for this experiment, Loki. You found new and creative ways to destroy all of my stuff. Many people have tried, but you are the one that succeeds most of the time. Dragons can block builder springs! Exclamation point. Where did he get the pen from? From my desk? It's on my desk. What? Hugh memes. Oh boy. Oh boy. Number one. Hugh Game of VM Angle Dust. Here we go again. Here we go again. I don't even know where this image is from. Pixel Star, whatever, what is it? It's fire though. This is fire. I'll tell you what. This actually, it's going to be fixed, but if you do this in real life, if you look up Hugh Gaming via an Angel Dust like this, you will get weird links. This is not what I mean. These are not links. If you look up Ritpop, you can definitely find odd-looking links. Play Angel Dust. Ritpop. Oh, here. You get these really weird URLs. PlayAngelDust.com/forums. And if you click on it, it shouldn't work. Here, potential security risk ahead. AngelDustLive.com. Forums. English. Security risk ahead. These links do not work. I don't know why they're indexed. It doesn't make any sense. So, I actually tried this week, not based on the meme, but I was doing this independently. But if you look this up, it's just so weird because they have the wrong URL. So what I did is, if you actually do open up this link to play angelus.com or angeluslive.com, and you click on okay, I accept the risk and I can continue, then it will redirect you to the proper Angelust URL. So I hope over time all of those bots will be redirected to the correct URL, because right now people can't find Angelust on Google or DuckDuckGo. Skill issue, no, seriously, it's that weird, it's really sus. I guess I've sent something related to this a long time ago, Firefly. I never understood it as such. Persephone says, back. Welcome back. Persephone, do you want a pet snack on your account? Because we did a lottery, or we have the lottery running. So if you go to playangelus.com, the website, and then sign in using your player name and password, and enter this code on the lottery page that you get, you will be able to win a pet snack. It happened to me before. See? Okay, so I'm trying to fix that issue. It will take some time for all of those spiders, for all of those bots, to notice this change, but the change is coming. So there you go. But I like that we get back to the one Angelus screenshot in the meme phase here. But I want to know what this is, and I hope it doesn't dox him. Pixel Star. Dan Hashmatray. Trending on YouTube, number 4, 13 million views on TikTok. Dan Kapmatroy, banner on NCT Spotify homepage, available on Chungta Chichong Modlan Nyung Nung Chung Dung Timodlan. We only live once, Pixel Star. I am honored to join hashtag Dan Kapmatroy to bring solar energy to remote areas and impoverished villages in Vietnam, with 80 Vietnamese artists, singers, rappers, and cola? What? We just move on. Thank you, Hugh. It's another meme straight to my heart. I like this. We're downloading it. Boom. We're breaking all the rules here. Number 2. Hi, I'm number 2. He was using the same screenshots for his past memes, but that's become the meme. Here we have God Kinjal reading a letter. Repop Loki, here we go again. This is no name. What's going on? I have no idea what's going on. Firefly, God Kinjal, it's what Repop, it's how it goes. We've seen that dude before in the Rewon memes. A great resume of the week. Well, it's a good summary. It makes sense. It's a sort of summary of the week. I get it. I did it. There we go. Now I get it. I can relate these events. These are the people who got dissed on the leaderboards and on the speedruns, and I think at least it makes sense. And God Kinjal got a stern worded letter. This is me explaining how it's gone, how it's done. Okay. Yeah, we'll cherish this forever. Fatih is nowhere to be found. Bruh. Firefly realized. Yeah, it was almost over my head. Let's see if Persephone is already in the lottery. Cross is in the lottery, but now we wait for Persephone. Number 3, here we go. Oh, wait, no, whoa. Don't go too quickly. I bet you there's two screenshots coming from Angel Lost. 1, 2, 3, 4 screenshots. And one more. Whoop. But come on, come on, give it. No, there's just one. I love the Hugh memes. I saw this coming from 10 miles away. I like the sort of light flicker that's going on in this. But I hope you didn't get a seizure from it. This is the, what's it called? The head wobble is in there. Like, once you start doing it, you can't stop. The head wobbling is just that infectious. The song means very deep. Oh, I'm sorry. I do not understand the lyrics. It's a banger tune, though. We're getting copyright claims with this one. Whoa, indeed. I'm not sure if I can watch this one. It's got to do with airplanes and jumping out of airplanes, it feels like. I'm not sure if I can watch this. Do you want me to watch this? Are you going to force me to watch this? Am I really doing this, chat? Is this real life? It's fine. Let's go. I can't do this. Bro, shall I click it? This is me! This is me! This is so me! Aww. Where am I? I'm not. That's all! Happy, 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 happy. Scare. We all happy. This is good. It's way better than I expected. The cat is very funny and cute. Kawaii. I should be in. That's what he said. Let's see. Overview. Hey, Persephone. You actually did it. Check this out. We have two people in the lottery. I will draw two winners because I'm that generous today. First winner is Cross 1993. Cross, congratulations. Good work on the house. The bricks lack a bit of color though. Good stuff. Lottery winner Cross. Next time you sign in, you get your pet snack. And the second winner for today is Persephone. Straight from my heart. Here you go. It's an understated house that you have. You haven't played PvP yet. There's still some things to discover. You haven't done any dungeons. And just one quest. But you're a lottery winner. So, GG. Next time you sign in, you get your pet snack. Select it from the inventory, give it to a creature that you want to tame, and there you go. You can't tame every creature, so be careful. Happy, 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 happy! I am doing skydiving, okay? Yeah, we're all doing skydiving here. It wouldn't be my favorite hobby, though. Next. You know it. We were already moving on. Baimler posts this. 1 hour ago. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity? Huh? Oh, this is a Far Cry 3 reference where they bury someone in the sand and this dude is called something and then he, like Raj or something like that? Antagonist. Far Cry 3. It's a three-letter name. Hoyt? Vaas. See, that's three letters plus one. Vaas, he's called. And here's the head above the sand. Looks like a clown, though. This is so real. Yes, he knows. I usually use my account, and then it's true. Yes. Of course I know Far Cry 3. It's this game with the Vaas. Vaas means a pot in Dutch. Here we go. Fatih gives us 4 spicy new memes. Are you ready? I ain't ready, but we still have to go. What is Scout on about? There's more memes even.
You're not funny and you're corny. So, literally stop sending me voice messages because they're not funny, actually.
Man, you need to kill your...
You're not funny and you're corny. So, literally stop sending me voice messages because they're not funny, actually.
Man, you need to kill your...
So this voice, not gonna lie, I'm not sure. It's real Scout voice. Okay, you finally found the real Scout. I'm not familiar with the original meme that this is probably based on. What's happening? Like, for real? I have no idea. We got Angelus brain rot before GTA 6, yes, but what? What's this about? Can anyone explain? If I die, play Banana Bounce. And if I don't, come on, my screen. Wait. This is so me. I understand. Is the banana bounce your jam, bro? Are you building a wonder in a hot forest? Do 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 do. Now I can die in peace. And if you don't rise from your coffin, you're building a wonder. It's a Fatih meme though, in the coffin. Trying to do wonders makes you go into your coffin sooner if you fail. Hey. Art is never abandoned or finished. It's only abandoned or not finished. Because here's the thing. Like, I think... I'm not entirely sure. Like, why there is a modicum of beef.
You're not.
Wait.
And you're corny.
But I think I said, like, hey... The idea is solid, but there's a few things that I'd like to see before I can turn it into wonder. Like, there's a few... like technical things that I'd like to see to show off the game in a better light, and there's a few aesthetic things that I might change. I never said that it's never gonna be a wonder and you failed. That was absolutely not the thing. And when I asked, like, hey, ask some other people for what they think, it was not meant to be like, okay, occupy your time or waste your time on someone else's opinion. It was more like maybe they have better ideas than I have to make this into a better wonder. Potentially, because I'm not a builder. I have no idea how to build stuff at all. I can only build a gray box. So I'm not sure where the beef comes from, but it's really about saying, like, okay, I see potential, but it doesn't show the game in the best light that I wanted to show. Like, there's things that I think newer wonders sort of need to have to be able to showcase the game as it is currently. That's all. It wasn't about, like, hey, you failed and everything is bad and you should never try again. That was absolutely not the intention. I want a wonder, I'm a builder, I am a neutral. Okay. Try making wonders in another life, Angelus fanbase says. We will finish the hunt in 5 more minutes. This is something like I say. What's even going on? Why is there this alien emoji and this weird text? What is even going on? Is there a UFO circling the Earth and is the only thing that they hear my voice saying we only hunt for 5 more minutes? Anyone from Senate 28B? What? I am not. If you live here, consider yourself an op. Is there a smiling alien? this is code, a secret message that is being transmitted. It's Phantom 6 flashbacks, that's what it is. Op was talking crazy. I had to do it to him, Snipe. The Earth completes its rotation only after the hunt is finished. Okay, okay, I can dig it. Oh. Dangerous edit, bro. What up? I'm gonna draw you. 13 commentar. Me. ALR. From Boon Le Carrick. What? Pensipta. What? Huh? Can someone get Obi the Zoomer in here? Because I have no idea what this means. For real, no cap. This is not bussin'. We not vibing here. Oh, ALR is alright, bro. And is this a very famous artist? For context, someone drew the scout for me in the next image. Okay. I'm real happy for you. Show us the drawing. Is that the next link? Oh. Oh. Even I, who is from Indonesia, don't understand what Fatih Plus means. Bro, join the club, FIFA. Bundle, someone bring me link to their something? Their what? TikTok? Are you? This is good. This should be in the game. New painting in the game. They drew this for me. I'm so happy. It's really good. It's really good. We got this. It's a webby image though. That's the worst. Thank you, Fatih, for this bunch of crazy stuff that we wouldn't have seen without you. Where did the other stuff go though? Here's where it went. Boom. There we go. Thank you, Fadi. You get a slight golf clap applause. Okay, Loki says, I've been really busy this week, but I did get a GIF started, but I am waiting to turn it into a GIF. The app I am making the base is in is going to get an update that will allow GIF exporting, so I no longer have to go through multiple apps to make it. DevCrown. Okay, this is the start of something beautiful. I like how it's not a rotation, but it's just this sort of hypnotic conveyor belt thing that's going on. It's supposed to symbolize rotation, but it's stylized rotation or something. It feels pretty fun. Like, imagine in the next live stream, we have this in the game. It's a rotating crown badge. I like it. Good stuff. But see, it moves at the linear speed, basically, and I don't think rotation would be linear, but it's fun. It's as if it's unfolding or something. God Kindle says, this month's very competitive battle in coin grinding, lol. It is. 404. Yeah. Mommy. Oh, I think the dot. We should remove the dot here. This month's view of Baemler, Kamikaze, Kindle. There you go. 12 hours doing the grind is like easy, easy peasy. 1 hour doing builds. Ah, you instantly feel your entire body giving up. Nice, nice. I like it. I like it. All grinders will relate. I definitely relate. Lol. Hey, Soda Meow, you still around? I haven't seen you. I hadn't seen you on the stream chat, but glad you're still here. Actually, the whole other hallway, or I don't know. Here's Fatih, new one. See my edits. Wait a moment. Fatty coming in hot with another one. Bro, have you seen my private messages? Stream after stream after stream after stream. It's a nightmare. Have you seen it? Like, it never goes away. I always... Whenever I get through, like, all of the private messages, I get more and more and more and more. It never goes away. It's always a red star for me. It's like that. And that's the way it is. next up, Ritpop. Ooh, very, very spicy new one. 1 minute to go. Okay, check this out. It's a Asistana painting, sort of updated version, I think, because this doesn't have the tree problem and it's a bit of a different layout. I did some brushes to try to replicate the grass. And the leaves. Okay. Yeah, I can see the difference. I can see this brewing. Sorceress, posted in Discord already. I hadn't seen this before. Like, this is the first public release of this painting. Looking good, looking nice. Nice, good stuff, I like it. Now it's going to be hard to decide which one is the nicer version. This is nice, I like the coloring, and this puts way more attention on her face, basically. The other one was a bit weird around here, I remember. And that sort of took away the attention or the focus on the face. And now it's more clear that it's about the character. So good stuff. I will save all of these versions. I like the sorceress as well. I like how her makeup, basically, or whatever you might call makeup, or on her face, the decorations, the lightning bolts, they sort of give off light. Looks nice. It really draws attention to her eyes. Good stuff. Composition-wise and artwork-wise, we know we can trust you. You're like a good designer and painter, and you've got a good artistic eye. So good stuff, Ritpop. These are amazing. Yeah, I agree. Good stuff. Did we get edits? No, not there. I think Wendy Simple told me that there was a meme in my private messages box. So let's see if we can find this. Rushed meme, bro. Okay. We have two even. There's an AI thing from last week, they say. So let's download both of them and see where we end up. So Wendy Simple, you're up next. It looks like you're the final memes for today. Rushed meme, there's 10 videos in here. Brother, how is this rushed? There's 10 videos. There's nothing rushed about that. 10 videos. AI thing.zip. We also download this. I hope it's watchable. Give me a second to get back to the chat. Oh, that's all the different images. I see. That's the individual frames for what that video was about. Or a lot of them anyway. Yep, downloading those too. Thank you. That takes a bit of time to download, so we'll already open up the videos. Here we go. Wear flowers in your hair, it was called. And they're all 1 second long. They might be. Here we go. Wear flowers in your hair. Number one. Video number one. Get ready. Please, no more Amina jokes or memes. Everyone for no reason. Everyone is doing. I don't think this is too bad though. Or does it mean like Ruan is still trying to sneak one in? Ruan is still trying to sneak one in, like, please, can we watch one more? That's how I'm interpreting it here. One more Amine. Ruan is such a... Yes. I'll tell you what though, I've been watching that Blend W video the entire week. It's just so good. Snoop Dogg, it's such a good video. P, the big three. It's just P Pardon me? Pardon what? What? What did you just say? What did you call me? Bro, oh, this is so good. This is so good. Wait a moment, wait a moment. I want to see those stills. I want to see the face pop out like this. It's a, oh, this is the clean version of the song. Well, our opinions might disagree here. And I like the blue one too, this one. What? Bro, what happened to your face? Bro, what happened to your face? Wait a second, one moment. It's still not clean, I agree with Kamikaze here. This isn't the clean version of the song. We saw it two times. Please ask your parents for guidance on what you just heard and saw. But we're moving on to number three here, which is hopefully even cleaner. What's up? This doesn't make any sense. The builder face is so scary. And then 2023, as if it's 2 years ago. Nice. Bro, I'm 45 years old. Yeah, you might be, but some others might not be. Rushed memes, they say. This is the highest production value I've seen all night. The emojis are back and the fire. Cringe. No, this is perfect. This is really good. What's this song called? Thrift Shop or something? I look fantastical. It's good. I like it. Thank you, Wendy. You have the best video clips that you integrate into these materials. It's just so good. It claps and it's fire. It's super good. Here, number five. All I want for Christmas is Builder. Builder. I thought it was the builder. Aww. Christmas. No. This is cute. It's a few months early or a few months late, but I like it. I love it. Imagine shooting a man with your last bullet and he stands there. Really, really milking this builder image, but it's a good image. It's a good quality. Unfazed. It's with a Z though. Imagine shooting a man with your last. I'm imagining this. Where do you get these ideas from? Good stuff. Number seven. Who is the most dangerous person? Why? I didn't see this one coming. Why? I didn't see it coming. Everyone's gonna start using the builder soon. Yeah, I know, I know. Which song is it? Wait a sec. I'm thinking of a different song. But I like the image. I didn't even see it coming. I thought it was going to show Obi in player versus player. Yeah, but it was just, again, the builder. Rushed meme, they say. Come on, bro. I posted one more in the Go Ahead Do It. Okay, we'll take a look. This is almost like the Chuck Norris jokes of how invincible he is. Yes, but except for Chuck Norris, it's Builder Norris here. Where do you find the time to make all these? Rushed, they say. It's insane work, they say. Nine. Whoa.
No, we're not doing that. No. I don't know why you're into this, but we're stopping it right now. Whoa.
I agree. No. I agree with the sentiment. If I see this builder one more time, I'm shutting down the video.
I don't know why you're into this, but we're stopping it right now. Whoa.
I agree. If I see the builder, it's stream end, okay? Take the dare.
Most young people don't realize how rich they are. In some ways, I still had my father, for example. So I had no money. I could have spent more time talking to him, and I didn't. You assume that the things that you have when you're young are going to be around forever. You assume you'll never die, your health will never fade, your parents aren't going to go. Enjoy that wealth while it lasts, because you could make $1 billion. I guarantee, when you're 60, your parents aren't going to be around, and you'll trade everything you have just to speak to them again, because you will lose them. It's not a matter of if mom dies, if dad dies, if my grandparents die. It will happen. It's when. It's not if. Most young people...
There is a builder, but I will condone it. There is a builder, but we condone it. It's a wise man. It's not me saying this, but I've said this over the years a lot of times. This is wise words. Let's listen to them one more time and make note of this. Just take your time.
Your parents aren't going to be around, and you'll trade everything you have just to speak to them again. Because you will lose them. It's not a matter of if mom dies, if dad dies, if my grandparents die. It will happen. It's when. It's not if. Most young people don't realize how...
People type like sad, frowny face. It's not really a sad thing. This is reality. Like, it's not about being sad, but it's... You have to understand that this is really going to happen. Like, it's really hard when you're young and... Maybe it's only old people who say this, and I'm just an old person, but this is the truth. This is the truth. So enjoy what you have while you have it. Oh, I hate this guy making funny memes before hitting us with a crisis. Yeah, but that's what it is. But they say, like, comedy and tragedy, they are very close together, right? You can't have one without the other. True, but where are the tissues? I don't know.
Your parents aren't going to be around, and you'll trade everything you have just to speak to them. Because you will lose them. It's not a matter of if mom dies, if dad dies, if my grandparents die. It will happen. It's when. It's not if.
So, but I've got some first-hand experience with this, and it's true. It's really true. So enjoy the people in your life and the moments that you have and the energy that you have, your focus, maybe your drive to do some things, to achieve some things in life. Enjoy that. Oh, it's good that Obi is not here, because Obi would say, like, oh, this is all that motivational crap again, and I don't want to listen to any wise words. And that's also a decision that you can make. Like, try to shut all of this out of your life. But then still, it's gonna happen. What is this? Your files will disappear if you don't make a backup. We have another Imgur album. Let's call this one 3 then. Boom. Oops. Sad, even though I know that I'll see them again on the other side. That can be a comfort. We open up the AI thing. It's a lot of images. 95 images to be exact. I wonder if the hand is also in here. Here we go through them really quickly. 1, 2, 3, 4. It doesn't work. So then we just copy this over and then we call it new folder. AI thing. Boom. Paste. Bam. Oh yeah, sorry, I already opened it up. Here we go. A bit slower than last time. I like the sky in this one. A nice texture everywhere. I like the cutesy look. Oh, the background is so nice. This is nice. It reminds me of the new Angel Dust, where I did a bit of work on the pine trees. This is just a little bit too gritty and dark for me. What is this? A Christmas light? Hello, Talking Plants. How are you doing? And the sci-fi knitted astronaut helmet. What? This is just chaos. This looks like a dragon wing of sorts. It doesn't make any sense at all. Okay, spoopy. I like what happened here. What is this? It's sort of a skull cupcake or something? What? The Blue Man Group. Oh, this is spoopy. This is very spoopy with the skeleton eyes and things looking good. I like the lighting on the background and sort of the element that got introduced here. That's nice. I would play Angel Dust if it would look like this. Good stuff. Sort of similar to this one. Lighting is slightly different. I'm not sure about the what happened to your face. this is a bit out of whack. A wooden sword. Wouldn't you like to have this one? Bro. When I wake up, I better not see this video not available where you are. I have no idea. I will try to fix it if it's blocked again. Okay, the Winterscape is sort of an idea, but I don't like the face. Sorry. This is very Pixar-ish, like the Pixar Up style. Also, it's a shield made out of cloth. I'm going to do a plant grind. Coffee is a plant. Sounds technically correct. Is it just 95 fighter images or what? Bro, this is scary. Scary stuff. This one likes just totally chilled out. I'm a fighter. Okay, here we go. Sorceress. Why are the eyes and the eyelids like this? This sounds like reptile people or something. And also, oblong planets in the back? This is to my liking. I like the clouds. I like this style a lot. Just these two after each other, this face. The Jedi are in the room. We shall use whatever. Spoopy Halloween. Okay, I can dig it. I like the lighting. I like that it picked up that these are lanterns. I don't know what happened to this one, but it's sort of cutish, but then it's not. And this is just weird comic style. Snoop Dogg, Snoop Dogg, it's... No, no. This feels like a enemy from a comic book. This is pretty good as a cartoonish style background stuff. But the Ruin Stone is not that good. Have a great weekend, everyone. Thanks for the fun, Firefly. You're welcome, Soda. Have a good weekend. Hope to see you soon. We're just going through these images. Then we have another Ritpop meme. And I think that's the stream for today, give or take. Full moon. This is the clown from Payday, from some sort of very famous heist movie where they rob a bank with clown masks. Looks identical, almost. Your face when you have no eyes. I like this sort of silver steel shine that's on here. I like the clouds. The background is pretty good. These are just slightly messy. Oh, this is Angel Punk 27/7. Glowing neon. Good stuff. Yeah. Call Ruan. Ruan might like this builder. It almost looked like Clowns from Outer Space, a movie. I'm not familiar with Clowns from Outer Space, but I get the vibe. This looks like the Drake meme, where he's like, I want that one. Eyes closed, and he's like very smugly looking. Whoa, it's a space helmet! It's a spacesuit helmet! Bro, and then the mouth is here. Reimagining of the builder, new Angel Dust. Here we go. This is the Link from Zelda, Zelda from Link. This is Wolverine, except slightly mutated because the experiment went all wrong. This is simple Wolverine. Hey man, he's just happy to be here. Or is it it? It's just happy to be... You. Yeah, and this is the crazy scientist howling at the moon like, yes, we are going to make the new Angel Dust. Phaser Man. This is Halloween Pumpkin Eye Man. The We Are Borg. Assimilation is futile. Ooh, this is Harley Quinn mixed with Joker, mixed with Builder. This is cursed. It's all so good. This one set fire to the rain. This is Freddy versus Jason versus Horror Builder. Good stuff. Creative interpretation. Is this the mouth? Like, are they not happy, or is this the mouth and they just have a weird wrinkle on their face? Hard to tell, really. We're going with the smiley face interpretation. Nope. Yeah, sort of. Will there be a stream tomorrow? No, I am streaming today because I couldn't stream tomorrow or on Sunday, so that's why I'm doing it today. A bit early, but otherwise there wouldn't be a stream at all. It feels like they're tied to the ground in the mud or something, and then they have a raincoat because the color continues here, and then they have this very weird look on their face as if they never saw rain or something. Very concerned. This is lush blonde hair builder girl. And yeah, this is pirate builder. It's clearly supposed to be a skull or a pirate ship on here because there's a huge pirate ship in the back. Detective builder. Yeah, but then not really. Crazy Viking. Wolverine Wolfman with flying dragon shapes in the sky. Crazy Robo. Crazy Robo Builder. Halo Master Chief Builder. Visor. Geordi LaForge. Angry Neon Punk Fire Comic. Oddly Angry Scout. Scout. Posh Sci-Fi Scout. You've seen this. This is a Marvel Superhero Scout movie Evangelion. Cyberpunk Scout. This is pretty fun. This is April O'Neil, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Scout, Elf Ears, Crossbow Scout. I'll do a plants stream then. Sounds good? Like drinking coffee. No comment on this one. I've really... nothing constructive to say about this one. It looks like a fiery cape though. Fiery cape scout. Very tough looking scout. Don't mess with this girl. Bat scout rouge. Evil Halloween scout devil sky moon. Weir Wolf Scout. Waifu. Ruan Waifu. Ruan Waifu. With the fiery scape again. Horrible Joker robot in the back. Apparatus machine thing. Post-apocalyptic scout. Here we go. There are too many. I can't do all of them. But we need to go through them. Firestorm Scout looking good. Especially with the fiery shoes over here. This one looks a bit weird because this element feels like something happened to the scout. On my screen, there's like a little bit of room above it, so it's not super. She's not in super acute danger. Like, see, it's not connected. This is AI stuff. It's AI reinterpretation of a Angelus screenshot. I like the headset. This was sort of the first icon that I did for GMs, sort of a face with a headset on it. And again, I like the silver coloring on this, as if it's a metal. Looking good. The eyes are slightly concerning. I like the sky though. And this one was done by hand, I think. You think this was done by hand with the overlay lines. What? Like, this hair is super realistic, but then it does have the super black lines on this. This must be... this was not done with... yeah, some parts were done with AI, maybe. Maybe it was AI after all. But it feels like someone took a magic marker and just doodled all over it. This is the most cursed one so far. And this is good, but... this is not really anatomically correct, though. But I like the colors. See, this is new angel dust. Vibrant colors, no ruined stone, red flowers. It's so good. Don't call Ruan 4K for this. But the pose is a bit weird. Like, you can do it like this, but the pose is a bit weird. Also, there's a fake watermark on this. What's up with that? Who made this? Oh, hey, face is kind of similar. The pose is also super similar. So I think we found a image that trips up this AI thing. But I like the anime face. Pixel art, fire, Baraka, Mortal Kombat, Scorpion, get over here, scout. It tries to do pixel art so hard, but it fails so hard at pixel art. And that's the last one. Good stuff. Now we go to Ritpop, because Ritpop sends us one more image or thing or whatever. We'll take a look at what it is. Go ahead and do it. 71. Obi versus new players. the face on the sorceress. How was this done? How did you do this, Ritpop? Where did you get this sorceress pose from? Did you draw this? Did you just make this in 5 seconds? This is so good. Pandemic Scout, good one. Lamau. This is from that movie called Here's Johnny. And then they put the builder hammer. He is the builder, bro. Here's Obi. Super good. I like the look on the sorceress, bro. This is top-notch quality. Another webby image, though. Thank you, Ritpop. We couldn't have done it without you. This was so much fun. Let me take a look at the private messages. Okay, I didn't get any new ones. Okay, so now it's basically a question. I wanted to stream for about 3 hours. That's 10 more minutes. Do we want to take a quick look at one or two wonders so that you can see how the panel blocks look in action? Or shall we just try and do that next week, when I might also have the stickers, like the IV, the wooden frames, and the shutters, like all of those things done. Like, it's your call. What do you want to do? I'm good either way. Like, I stopped streaming right now. I think we had a fun stream, good memes, good images to show. Let me know what you want to see. I'll give you 10 seconds to reply, otherwise I will be waiting for 10 minutes for someone to reply. I didn't keep track of the seconds. 5 more seconds. Here we go. Yeah, alright. So, I think that that means that people are not really interested in seeing the panel blocks. You probably already sort of know what they look like compared to what they are in Angel Dust. No problem, then we'll take a look next week, or maybe we just do the screenshots. It's no problem either way. I'm still busy working on that, and once I'm sort of finalized, we can start looking at the overall picture and say like, hey, where are the weak points? Where are the strong points? How do we make the weak points better? And see if we can improve the overall look and feel. I must say that as I keep working on it, the initial feeling of the colors being too saturated has faded like almost entirely. When I fire up the game, I sometimes even think like, hey, the saturation could be even more intense. Because if you look at YouTube, for instance, and now you're going to say like, yeah, but YouTube isn't the same as a video game, you'd absolutely be right. But if I click on this It's Alive, where we showed off some of those images, and the thumbnail itself has some more vibrant colors as well. If you look at some of the YouTube recommendations, I'm signed in, so I'm not getting the recommendations that you would get if you were anonymous. Let's see if we can do a private window like this, and then go to YouTube. Angel Dust Live. Yeah, this is good. We don't have cookies here. So I will show you what kind of recommendations you get. This is the wrong one. I want to open this one. And I think you will get different I got way different videos on my recommendations last time I looked. Maybe I need to use a spring into action one. Let's see what happens. Okay. Next time I will try to make a screenshot because I thought that it was reproducible, but apparently not. But I got thumbnails and videos that were even more saturated than the game itself. So it felt like my game was suddenly not all that saturated. So I think we can amp it up even more. And you saw it live here. We did the video effect filter thing, and it's just so good. In fact, let's do it one more time. But those thumbnail images, they were super hyper saturated with faces that were like super contrasty, and all of them have YouTube face because you can't live without YouTube face apparently. How do I do this? OBS, that's what I wanted. If I take the game capture like this and I add the filter. Boop. Saturation. Gold. Yeah, there is gold. Here, this is what you want. Oh, sorry if you're allergic to seizures or whatever. Now, this is not what you want, but it is very saturated already. Like, I like the color of the green of the grass, but there's ways to go. The blocks menu looks really nice. Oh, that's super under construction. But it does drop the outlines on the blocks for drop shadows, but the blocks are way too dark. Oh my god, my eyes! Yeah, I know, I'm sorry about that. Oh, it doesn't look so hot in my hands though. It's still gold, but it's not that hot anymore. And we already saw most of the biomes last week. So one thing that the panel blocks also do is that we now have these guide arrows. And it's the steel on them, so you can see that the shading is plays the gold. Let's see, where's the gold? Gold. Crazy Neil with the free gold. And you have to place it only every other block because it will take over all of the landscape. Everything fades to gold. It's so good, I want it now. Loki's in love, there we go. A lion saying, "Here, gold digger." Of course the lamps also give off light, but it's not gold. It's no gold. There's no substitute for the gold, I understand. I also did smoke, but I'm not sure if it's in this version. Yeah, okay, I did smoke. Clouds, they are slightly bluish and white. Like this. And then you also have the thick smoke. And that's sort of dark blue in color. Not sure if that really comes through, but it's different smokes. It might have a little bit too much contrast, but it's different smokes. Angel Dust looks like a different game. In a good way or in a bad way? I'm calling this new Angel Dust, but it will exist next to Angel Dust. Of course, I am no gold digger, I'm a gold looter. Bro. Brother. Good stuff, let's see. And I love showing this off, because it's just so good. The 2 o'clock sun shock, in a good way. Whoops! I just like showing this off. Angel Dust, the definitive edition. There might be even a more definitive edition later on, but I like this already. Alright, that's the quit. Show us the sunset with some golden coins next time. It's a good request. Next time we can do that. Try to remember it. Right, so that's the stream for today. I hope you enjoyed it. For comparison, here's what wonders look like in the current version of Angel Dust. And this is good too. Come on, I like this. And Angel Dust will be around. Like forever, for as long as I can maintain it. So you will be able to enjoy the Angel Dust game world and the game like this for how long you want to. Well, this is nice too, but there's just something about the new graphical possibilities that makes me excited. The new graphics look so good. Thank you. Rip Angel Dust. What? I'm telling you, there is this misconception that people think Angel Dust is going away, but it's not. Like, Angel Dust is here forever. Enjoy it. The classic looks realistic kind of thing. I know you all like this, and I will not take this away at all. Like, enjoy this. It's good. Like, to each their own. Seriously, you're getting more options to enjoy the game and the world. Anyway. Thanks for watching, thanks for playing, thanks for hunting, thanks for all of the memes that you all sent in. I hope you all had a fun experience being on the live stream. I had. It was on Friday, so it was not on Saturday or not on Sunday. Still, we had people show up, which is nice. We hunted for a bit, showed off some new things that I worked on this week. Next week, I hope to be working on the stickers. So hopefully that work will be a quarter or halfway done, maybe, next live stream. It's a lot of work to do all of these blocks. And one problem that I will probably run into is that this new sort of style allows me to have full color textures, basically. And we have stickers, drawings, paintings that have a lot of custom colors in there. And in Angel Dust, it works really well because I recolored those so that they fit the palette that Angel Dust defines. And I have no idea yet how it will look in the new style, where we can have access to all of the colors that were used in the original paintings, in the original version of the paintings. So if you take a look at, for instance, Robotics Fighter painting, it uses so many colors that are not in the Angel Dust palette, like an old Angel Dust, that I am not sure what it will look like in this new version, and if I would still need to use the recolored version. So a lot of time will probably go into that. Because see, Robotic was already looking to the future when making this painting and used a different shade of green, basically. And in Angel Dust, I've recolored this drawing to be Angel Dust green, and that works really well and it fits the style. But what will this look like if we add it as is in this color style, basically, to the new style? Yeah, whatever, too many uses of the word style and color, but you know what I'm saying, right? It will look completely different. Lucas says it will just get a brother or a sister, you never know. Nice stream, happy to be here, and I hope that all of you are having a good day or night. Thank you, likewise. We will get Angel Dust 2 before GTA 6. I'm not entirely sure about the GTA 6 release schedule. I'll probably have at least months and months ahead of me before new Angel Dust is a product, basically. Bye, good night. Get out says, good night. How about a go to new Angel Dust button? It's like do not disturb button. There will be a button, but it will be in your desktop environment. You probably will get a new button that says new angels. Click, click, boom, boom. There we go. You're telling me I made my own textures? Lol. Yeah, it's a lot of work. The artwork looks dope. It does, it does. And there might be details that get lost in the current version of the paintings in Angel Dust that you will be able to see in new Angel Dust, because it's got all of the colors in there. And maybe it will look horrible because we have scans of paper drawings that people made. And the last thing I want is for them to look like scans of paper drawings in the game. So we'll see, we'll see. But it's a lot of work on the stickers. I will probably start with all of the custom Angel Dust designs, like the display, the sink, the plate, the wooden frames, the golden frames, the shutters, like all of those materials that now have their own style, basically. I will probably start with those because those are used mostly in builds for structural purposes. If you take a look at Valesi, it uses a lot of those stickers to add visual interest to areas, and it's a good to see, like it will be good to see what that looks like with the new wood and stuff. Where can I get the artwork? It's in the game. You can place it. It's the paintings and the drawings. If you want to have a print of a robotic piece of artwork, send them an email and they will probably reply to you and give you a price. But this was the live stream for today. Thanks for watching. Thanks for playing. I hope to see you again next week. There's a big chance that I will stream on Saturday as usual next week. But who knows? I might even stream on Sunday. Because next week there is no tennis competition. For all of the people asking, like, how did the tennis competition go? Much better. I won both of my matches last week. So that's just something that I mentioned just now. But some people were asking, like, how did it go? I won both matches last week. We have the most probably difficult match day coming up this Sunday. So that's going to be hopefully not two losses, but there's a big chance I will lose both matches because that team is just slightly or largely better than our team. But we'll see what happens. Loki says, I can help you if you want. Just give me the new textures and I can test it. I know. We should have a guitar competition. A guitar off. A jam off. How about you play the guitar and I do the saxophone instead? That might be a bit more cooperative. Just like Angel Dust. Good job. I didn't know you were so athletic to win in anything. I can play. I play tennis quite decently for an amateur player. I'm not like super top of the best anymore at all, but I can play some tennis. Yeah, don't worry about it. Sounds good. We'll see. I'm looking for duets for piano and saxophone and stuff. I've been having so much fun. I've been playing so much saxophone lately, almost every day, and in different orchestras or like different compositions of people. Even teaching others, true beginners at the instrument, teaching them how to set it up and how to start playing and how to read the sheet music. It's been so much fun, this entire saxophone journey. So I can definitely recommend it. You tear me up in tennis? I don't know. If you unleash all that anger that you have about Wonders and some of the feedback that I give you, you might just win based on that alone. Firefly is a true sexy hero. Thank you so much. It means the world to me. Now we just need better gold shading so the golden saxophone can really come out. Thanks for watching. Have a good weekend and I hope to see you again next week. You will see the episode pop up on YouTube automatically, or at least I will have added it and then you will see it. And I hope you have a good week ahead as well, but first the weekend. It's just Friday right now, so you have Saturday, you have Sunday. Enjoy, relax, play the game if you want. If you're like Obi or other people and you have other games that you want to play or different places that you want to be, absolutely choose to be there. There's really no law that says that you have to play Angel Dust. I will, it's not even a matter of forgiving or anything. Like, I have no say over how you spend your free time. If you want to be here, super cool. I enjoy it and I like people that want to be here. But if you have other things in life that you want to achieve, if you have other things in life that you want to do or need to do, make time for those and don't spend that time on Angel Dust, please. Like, make sure that your health is good, is okay, that your life is healthy, that your game and life balance is okay. And that's basically all I can say. I say this every few months or so. You're not forced to be here. I don't ask you to be here, but I like that you're here. So thank you so much for being here, and I hope to see you again real soon. And otherwise, I hope that all of the other things that you do in life, that you're having fun at it, that you're gaining confidence in those, and that you have, like, all of the other things in your life go well too. And remember what Wendy says, appreciate what you have right now, because as you age, you will probably only lose most things. Like people around you, your energy, your health, things might get worse. So enjoy what you have. And if you can enjoy that better when you're not playing Angel Dust, I recommend you don't play Angel Dust for a while. We can always come back in winter. Like, winter time is good for playing video games. Friday, burger day, soda day. Firefly day. You mean the world to me. Aww, that's so nice. That's so nice. Hey everyone, this was it. Hope to see you again real soon, and have fun with the game or with whatever you're going to do this weekend. And I hope to see you next week. Peace out. Bye bye. Alright, so I'm getting better at saying goodbye. I only started again or started over 4 or 5 times today. There you go. That's why I recommend that you practice these things and get better at them. Let's see. Now I just shut off all of the things, and then we're good. Thanks for listening. Hope to see you again next week. Hey, Hector Olden, I haven't seen your name pop up this stream, but I think we saw you in-game. I definitely saw you in-game. It's the 5-letter starting with an I player name. Yeah. Wendy says, thanks for the stream, Firefly. Take care. Hope to see you next week. I hope to see you again next week, Wendy Simple. Godspeed. Thanks for the memes. You said you rushed them, but it's 10 videos. I wouldn't be able to do that. Yep, there you go. Thanks for listening. I will shut down the stream here. And we'll see you again on the forums and on the next live stream.